It's 8 o'clock and we are starting. So anybody here, tonight, nandito rin kaninang umaga. Therefore, you kind of know what's gonna happen. Kinda lang, kinda. Okay, I'm just gonna start. So, wala sumasagot eh. So, let's assume you guys are like awake and alive. And tell me, what are you going to get yourself this Christmas? Come on, just tell me. What are you gonna get yourself? New luggage. Si Martin. Gayahin mo si ano Martin, si Jazz, si ano si Catherine. Membership in online mentoring club. Uy, Al Arvin says new Adidas shoes. Luggage, hiramin mo na lang 'yan. Ginawa ko 'yan eh. Nagta-travel kami dati. I always borrow my friend's gigantic hiking bag. And it's easier to carry a hiking bag nung unang panahon, di ba? New cellphone. Because the new one, the one I'm using does not work properly anymore. Uy, joy, new cellphone. Talo ka ni Ken. Ken wants a smartphone. Okay? I'm gonna assume you already have one. You want a smarter phone. Okay? So, okay, sabi naman, dine-defend ni Martin ang kanyang choice. You don't defend your own gift yourself. Anyway, sabi niya, I always borrow naman, I want my own. Samsonite naman. Marketing, nadala ka ng marketing ng Samsonite. Congratulations. And another one, sabi ni Crystal, spa and massage. Very good. Si Elisa, ang gift niya sa sarili niya, wish to earn more. Pwede. Sabi ni Martin, I also want membership into the MMI. Elisa wants a gift and everybody wants this gift, even me. A new laptop. Okay ba? Di ba? Galing-galing. ZB says, a Jomar Hilario mentoring subscription. Excellent. It's very rare that people want new knowledge, new upgrades sa buhay nila during Christmas. Okay? Sabi ni Martin, husband, please hear me. Very good. Jeffrey, good evening. Jeffrey, we're talking about our Christmas gift to ourselves. Rudy, you may ask any question. Okay. Wow, may mga interested na sa MMI. Dapat lang may interested sa MMI, no? Sige kayo, pag tinigil ko yung pag-offer niyan. Okay. Why am I thinking of stopping offering it? It's very simple. You guys will learn this, that if you are living in the world of marketing, you're essentially at the mercy, the kindness of your listeners. So if the listeners say, ayaw nga namin ng MMI, and they say that by ignoring you, you should stop offering it. You understand? So I try to listen and I try to understand anong sinasabi ng mga tao. There are more people outside na hindi nag-a-attend ng webinar. So, if they ignore me, then I just stop offering it. It's as simple as that. Like, I did that several times already. I stopped offering it. Nobody asked for it. Okay, so, pwede yon. Pwede talagang mag-stop ako mag-offer ng isang product kung nai-ignore siya. Okay, kasi it means I'm not serving people well. That's one of the biggest things you can learn tonight. And you can, like, stop listening now if you want the lesson. Here's the lesson. If you're not serving your clients, your customers, your client, yung VA ka, yung client mo, you should stop what you're doing and do something else. Kasi the business is really serving other people. No joke. If you're not serving them, you should be changing what you're doing. Kasi eventually, you will not be serving yourself anyway. Okay, next. My Christmas gift to yourself is your online mentoring club. Awesome! Tapos sabi ni Sheena, /355/. Okay, very good. Okay. Sandali. Okay. So we got two sets of people here. There's 100 here, there's 100 in the other set. Joke lang. Okay. Let's go straight into the online mentoring club. I'm going to show you the insides. So this was, let me show you the background of today's overview of today's webinar. This might go up to 2 hours. Might. Okay. I'm not gonna be very talkative today. I'm just going to answer your questions directly. No, zero drama, you know, in drama. And then I'm going to show you the insides of the online mentoring club and show you the insides of the MMI. Then third, I'm going to show you what my VAs cooked up for you guys. Kasi sabi nila, VA kami, mas naintindihan namin yung mga gusto maging VA. So kami nilang gagawa ng mga para sa kanila. So I gave them freedom to do whatever they want. Actually, they just did it themselves. They didn't even ask for permission. But they really, really assembled something really great na I didn't even think of. So wait for that at the end of this webinar, okay? So we'll have a wee-wee break in the middle para everybody can go to the toilet and come back, okay? We start off with a question. And finally, I get to join the first time. I want to know what this is all about. How can I benefit from it? I'm not sure I do understand. Is it easy to understand? Really hope I can meet someone in person. Could be easier to learn. Thanks in advance from Teresa Ibasco. Thank you, Teresa Ibasco. Thank you, B from Jakarta. Okay, for joining us tonight. And so here's what happened. Answer your question. Okay, this is all about earning mula sa internet. Earning from home, okay? What this is not about is MLM. This is not about selling products from your garage and so ubusin mo siya sa eBay. No, this is not about that. This is not about recruiting people, okay? It's not about that, okay? This is working yung ginagawa mo sa opisina in front of the computer and doing that work at home. So you're working for someone who has an office. You don't go to the office. Instead, you report to your own desk, to your own computer, and you work from home. And there are two ways to do that. One way is to become a virtual assistant. That's, I just described that. Yung tao na nagwo-work from home, na may client siya na, let's say, accountant. Tapos ikaw, you're the accountant's assistant. Hindi ka accountant, assistant ka niya. Tapos trabaho mo, American accounting. Pwedeng ganon. Pwedeng art, pwedeng writer. Okay, so that's one way. The other way is to become somebody like me who teaches people on whatever I know. So let's say I know something about internet photography, meaning how to take pictures for the internet. So mayroon akong alam doon. Anybody here know something about that? Yung marunong ako to make ng pictures para ilagay sa internet. Okay, or internet poster making. Alam niyo mo mga pictures na lumalabas sa Facebook, natuwang-tuwa kayo. Diba? Yung picture ni Manny Pacquiao na ang daming na marami siyang natalo. Nakita niyo ba yung picture na yun? Yung ang dami-dami siyang natalo na boksingero. Isang picture lang yun, tapos nakatayo siya, lahat nakahiga. So, there's a way of doing that, so it gets attention. And I know something about that, so I teach that. So, I'm an online marketer. Hindi ako VA. My role is to help people become an online marketer noong 2008. And then, nagbago kasi most of my students became VAs. I taught them to hire VAs. Ang nangyari, sabi, Jomar, mas madali ito eh. And that's true. Within, let's say, 30 days after I taught them online marketing, nagkaroon sila ng client from abroad. Clients nga, plural. Tapos, balik sila sa workshop ko. Tapos sabi na, Jomar, VA na ako. Ah, talaga? Ah, sabi ko, mag-hire ka ng VA. Hindi, kasi kumikita ako ng $2,000 a month being a VA. Okay na yun sa simula. Totoo naman, di ba? Is $2,000 a month okay na sa simula? Okay na. So ginano ng ginawa nila. So since then, most of the stuff I've been teaching is how to become a VA because people love that instant. Parang instant eh. Within 3 months, biro mo, mag-earn ka na sa internet. Tapos pwede ka nang mag-resign. So parang instant. But the biggest secret there, which most of you know, do you know the biggest secret with the VA world? Pakitype nga sa chat room. Lalo na yung mga nandyan sa meeting burner. May chat room kayo. Can you see the meet? Lillian, Jerome, B, Marlon, Phoebe. Nakikita nyo yung chat room? Click nyo yung chat room. Chat, tapos i-type nyo yung sagot. Ano yung pinakamalaking secret ng mga VAs? Yes, kumikita lang sa internet. Yes, totoo to. Yes, legit ito. Ano yung secret na nare-realize nila pag tagal nila mag-VA? And na-underline ito nung sinabi sa akin to personally ni Mark Makatol. Marvin Makatol, sorry. he's one of my very, very diligent students from many years ago. And sinabi niya sa akin yung secret ng mga VAs. Randy, you're not in the chat room. The chat room is located in the Meeting Burner website, hindi dito. ay walang sumasagot. So sasabihin ko sa inyo secret. Ang secret ng mga VAs is VA is really hard work. Matrabaho, matrabaho, matrabaho. You're at home, but you're really still working. And the next level after that, sinakuha mo na yun, wala ka ng commute. The next level after that is becoming an online marketer. And the leap is kind of hard, especially kung walang nag-guide sa'yo. That's why I'm here, no? I'm here to guide you kasi from the very beginning, yun naman ang gusto ko, i-guide kayo to become a VA. To work at home as an online marketer. So, yun ang gagawin ko. Now, sinabi ko na secret, ah. Okay, so, the reason why I created the online mentoring club because of Anarina's problem. And here it is. I wanna be an online marketer pero wala naman akong product na ima-market. That's it. So, I made this online mentoring club so that you can be an online marketer and we'll figure out what product you will market. Diba? Ang galing. So, there are actually several approaches to this. Okay? Let me just go through it na para masaya. The first approach, kasi, Nikki, I know you can hear this. Sabihin mo sa mga tao sa Meeting Burner, click on information under my name, under my pictures, tapos click on listen para makita, marinig nila ako sa kabila. Okay. Da-da-da-t. Oh, ah, okay, sorry. Online Mentoring Club. Here is the website for Online Mentoring Club. So, in the Online Mentoring Club, meron tinatawag na list of lessons. I'll go through the lessons. I'm going to zoom it in so you can see it. These are the list of lessons. Now, this list of lessons are not the exact lessons. These are just overview lessons. Okay? Tingnan mo ha. Mag-start tayo ng main concept. Then, pupunta tayo sa how to name the website. Yung tinatawag na how to name the website na yan, ang tawag nila dyan sa labas sa mundo is SEO. SEO, Search Engine Optimization. Yung how to name the website is called Lesson 5 sa loob ng Online Mentoring Club. It's one of the hardest part of the Online Mentoring Club. Lesson 5. I've had people give up on the Online Mentoring Club because ayaw nilang gawin yung mga tasks na gagawin sa Lesson 5. Hindi nila alam, sa dulo ng Lesson 5, nakalagay, kung nahihirapan ka, forget Lesson 5. Bakit forget Lesson 5? Eh, importante yon. Kasi, the Online Mentoring Club, as I made it now, is running on the concept called failing forward. Can you type that in sa chat rooms, guys? Failing forward. Failing forward. Nauunang nag-fail. Ganon. Because you have to progress so that kahit na mali, basta may progress. Kasi pag ang nangyayari, most of the people, they just don't do anything. Kasi ayoko na. Ang hirap ng Lesson 5. So that's Lesson 5. Then, naming the Facebook page, that's easy. Then, researching the words, that's SEO. By the way, there's two SEO lessons here. So, you're looking for the SEO, it's in the Online Mentoring Club. Ano? Tapos, you learn how to promote. May haba-haba yan. Then, you learn how to hire somebody to promote for you. And I'm gonna show you how exactly. Then, you learn other ways on how to earn online. And that's the overview. Here are the detailed lessons, which is not specifically the lesson names. Pero right now, nakalabas na is mga 15 lessons ata. More or less, the technical lessons. So, overview of blogging, introduction of blogging, blog target, blog topic, who are your competitors, how to name your blog, does blogging equal money, blogging for beginners, are you excited to blog, if so, mali, how to monitor your blog's income, where to get stuff to put in your blog, okay, how to register and sign up for a forum account. This is promotion na, how to promote in Facebook, online business outline, that's the overview. Then the entire thing at the bottom is called email marketing. Yan, email marketing na yan. Yan, email marketing. So, ganun, ka-detail yan. This is not exactly it. Wala nang Google Plus lessons kasi biglang nag-fail ang Google Plus. Pinterest na yan, Pinterest lessons na yan. And there's a thing called story lesson 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, I will explain. What you're looking at right now are the lessons you can see inside the Online Mentoring Club. Question, marami o konti? Sabihin nyo, marami o konti. Now, that's the technical part of Online Mentoring Club. The goal, this is the minimum you can do para magka-create ka ng income sa internet. Ito yung minimum. Huwag nyo masyadong isipin na kakonti yan. Madami yan. Yung part ng blogging. By the way, when I say blogging, I don't mean writing. Kasi you can blog using pictures. You can blog using videos. You can blog by taking your medyas, putting it over your kamay, and then use it as a sock puppet. Alam niyo yung sock puppet? Yung parang Muppets pero medyas niyo? You can do that. I'm not kidding. We actually have examples na ganun sa loob ng online mentoring club. Now, in explaining this part, yung story lessons series 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, whoever went through the OMC 2 lesson 1, 2, 3, nakita niya na yung hero at hero gift. Have you heard of it? Say yes if you heard of the hero and the hero gift. So, you've actually seen those lessons. And that's the hero gift lessons. And here it is. Lesson A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Ang galing ko, no? So, yung lesson A, B, C, D, E, F, G yan, yan yung non-technical lessons. And that's where you start. Diba ang tanong nyo, how do I start? Ayun, no, click mo, start here. Pag in-click mo yung start, yung lalabas dyan na video. Ako, pindutin natin. And let's show you what's inside the video. And then, ayun, video namin dalawa. Pero hindi niyo pa nakikita. Hintayin ko lang mabas. Ayan, video namin dalawa. Kompleto with Earl, and Earl is the youngest 1-year-old na mayroon pang allergies. Ayan. So, mayroon akong short message na kasama ko si Earl para ma-inspire kayo. Okay? Tapos sa bottom, nandun na naman yung if you are in a hurry to sell something, you go through this lesson. If you are in a hurry to sell something. Kasi in online mentoring club is not designed for people na nagmamadaling kumita. Okay? Kasi pag nagmamadali kang kumita ng pera, suggestion ko mag-virtual assistant ka. Meaning, kunin mo yung downloadable VA seminar. Mas madali yon. Kasi by 3 months time or less, may pera ka na sa internet. Hindi mo na kailangan mag-commute. Pwede mo na i-replace yung ano mo, kita mo sa work. So, online mentoring club is not designed for quickie na income. It's designed for you to become like me. Mahaba yung process ko. The way I did the online mentoring club is to shorten your process. Nagsimula ako mag-investigate sa online marketing 2005. Okay? Nung pinromote ko yung Jars of Clay sa Araneta para kay Bo Sanchez. 30 days lang yun. Promote ko si Ruben Morgan sa Araneta. 30 days lang din yun. We were able to attract mga 8,000 to 10,000 people using the internet in 30 days from an internet cafe. Gumamit ako ng mga VAs. Hire ako ng maraming VAs. I didn't know what VAs were. I just hired them because I needed help. Tapos, pinromote ko si Stephen Curtis Chapman sa PICC. That's 2006 na, I think. So, doon lang ako nagsimula. Tapos, yun lang yun. Nagpromote ako ng concert. Kumita ako. It was fine. Tapos, naubos din. Kasi syempre, pag kumita ka, mauubos, di ba? Sabihin mo nga, totoo ba yon? Yes. Pag kumita ka, nauubos din. Wala namang Bo Sanchez to tell me, hoy, mag-invest ka sa stock market. Wala namang ganun eh. So, naubos siya. Tapos, I didn't really earn from the internet until 2008 came. Okay? When I made the online mentoring club. Nung ginawa ko yung online mentoring club ko, talagang na, ano, natuto na ako ng mga digital products. Ayan, because Online Mentoring Club is called a digital product. And you're seeing it. So, now, punta tayo sa pinaka-first lesson. Let me show you the first lesson. Lesson A. Just to give you an idea of what the lessons look like. These are the non-technical lessons. Hindi to blogging. At this will help you orient the way you think of the world. Importante kasi yung worldview, yung tingin natin sa sarili natin. So, opening your mind, let's go through the 218 slides. There's an expression, standing on the shoulders of giants. A picture of a person standing on a shoulder of a giant. It means to benefit from the work of others who have gone before you. And not just others, but the giants of the industry. Or the businesses you're trying to get into. Below this presentation is a complete list of hero topics and hero gifts. The hero gift is 50 inspiring stories on various topics like Canadian police, horse lovers, pet lovers, Mormons, golfers, weight loss. In the list, this list was researched by Mark Victor Hansen's organization. Mark is the co-author for Chicken Soup for the Soul. Okay? And the 1 Minute Millionaire book. We are benefiting from his market research. What can we learn from his books? So, if I scroll down a little bit, you'll be able to see at the bottom, meron dong listahan ng mga Chicken Soup for the Soul book. And I will explain in 218 slides which you can actually finish in, let's say, 5 minutes. Mabilis lang eh. Obvious naman mabilis, di ba? There are about 6 words per slide. And then, you'll know what that list is for. Yung listahan ng mga libro. Which is the concept of standing on the shoulders of giants. Pagtingin mo sa ibaba, nandun yung comments ng mga members. Si Marie Cruz, si Junar, yan. Si Marie, si Junar, ako, si Elsa, Christel, oy Christel, si Gwen, si Marlon, who just ran a marathon or a 10-kilometer race yesterday. So, may tanong dito, pwede bang gumamit ng ordinary ball pen? Okay lang ball pen, sabi ko. Ayun. So, may mga tanungan kami. So, because at every bottom of each lesson is an assignment. Ganun ang buhay ng online mentoring club. Lagi may assignment from the very beginning. So, kailangan gawin mo yung assignment at the end. So, makikita ko if you didn't do it, wala kang comment. Now, let's go to the next lesson. Okay lang pacing ko. Napakita ko lang naman sa inyo. Next lesson, lesson B. If you are non-expert, ito naman yon. Tignan natin kung gaano karami yung lessons nito. If you're non-expert, bring out your new notebook. Ayan. Bakit ka may new notebook? Kasi sa online mentoring club, sa very first lesson, pabibiling kita ng magandang notebook. So, ayan na. Identify your heroes and list them using phrases, not sentences. List the qualities why you love your heroes. Identify your hobbies and list them. Old hobbies are okay. List down your talents. Jomar, I have no talents. Really, I have no talents. Means Jomar, I'm too lazy to think. Start writing your talents. List down your favorite way of expressing yourself. Essay, cross stitch, poems, drawings, photos. When it comes to drawing, do you make chicken scratch drawings? Abstract, realistic, Photoshop? Just some waggly lines. Or circles around circles. Or caricature. Ayan. So, yan yung second lesson. As you can see, it's completely non-technical and it uses my personality in talking to you. So, kahit ninyo ako nakausap, para tayo nag-uusap. At the end of that 55 slides, merong assignment na kailangan gawin. Yee, sa ilalim. Kita niya yan, may assignment. So, lahat sila sumasagot. Si Marie, si Reynald, si Rosario. Si Reynald, VA na to si Reynald. Interview natin siya the other day. So, Marco Diaz Rivera, these are Evangeline, si Gwen. So, these are the first two lessons of the Online Mentoring Club. That's the non-technical part. Let's go to the technical lessons. You've seen lesson 1, 2, 3. That's the one in OMC2 Blogspot. Let's look at lesson 5. Yan yung SEO lessons. Let me show you. Finding words for your blog. It's a video of me in Tagaytay during one of my retreats. And I explained to people, bakit ako nasa Tagaytay? Pinakita ko yung hotel room ko sa kanila. Okay? Okay ba? That's the bottom is part 1 of lesson 5. Part 2 of lesson 5. Part 3 of lesson 5. Intermission, tungkol sa Kerygma Conference yan. In-explain ko yung lesson 5 using the Kerygma Conference. Tapos, part 4 and part 5. Look at, tignan mo yung part 5. Part 5 of the SEO lesson is, are you having a hard time with keywords? Here's your salvation. The reason you need to select hide this and hide that for keywords is then malalaman niyo pag pumasok kayo sa club. So, yan yung part 5. Right now we are running on what lesson? Let me check. Lesson 12. Okay? Now, if you notice, merong mga nakasulat na intermission. Kita niyo yan? Intermission 12, 11, 13, 14. So, tingnan natin kung ano yung intermission 13. Now, the intermissions are very, very specific na videos na pinili ko intended for the online mentoring club. In this case, intermission 13 is 4 videos from Jim Rohn. All you need to do is listen and tell your comments below. Okay? No, walang nag-listen, walang nag-tell comments. Intermissions are tag mo dito? They are called optional, pero you really have to go through them kung gusto mong maging matino yung way of thinking mo as a marketer. If anybody here born as an entrepreneur, meron ba ditong born entrepreneur? Meron ba? Sabi, pakisabi, baka meron. Anomaly ka ng mundo. Kasi ang alam ko, hindi ginagawa ang entrepreneur. Pero yung instincts to sell, which is different ha, built in yan minsan sa tao. So you might have instincts to sell, ang galing mo magbenta. And you think you're an entrepreneur. Actually, you're not an entrepreneur. You're just great at selling. entrepreneurs are not just great at selling, they're great at marketing. Okay? So you want to be great at marketing, kailangan magaling ka mag-storytelling. Itong Intermission 9 is a video that goes for 1 hour. And it teaches you about how to do storytelling. And this is one from one of my favorite books, Made to Stick. You can either go by the book or listen to this guy. Okay? And that's the intermission. Sometimes the intermission is a Star Wars movie. Nandito na yung video. I-click mo na lang yung play. So that's the intermission. So anong laman ng online mentoring club? Non-technical lessons to start you off. Intermissions to give you examples of people. Let me just show you the last intermission I showed them. Intermission 15 is the 3 A's of awesome. Ang instruction ko, just watch it. Tapos basahin natin yung mga comments nila. Nice, very inspiring. I'm glad I was able to watch it. Amazingly inspiring. Thanks for sharing. Kaya, thanks for sharing. Very inspiring. I'm blown away. So, ito yung comment ng mga Online Mentoring Club members dito sa video na to. Because apparently, this video is about a blogger who got awarded as one of the most popular blogs on the planet. So, hi, Lucia. So, yun yung... Siya, pinapakita ko isang example ng tao na ginawa niya yung tinuturo ko sa inyo. Nag-vlog lang siya. Tapos na-recognize na siya. Tapos mayroon na siyang mga libro. Okay? So, that's the Online Mentoring Club lessons. That's exactly what you're looking for, the lessons. Now, inside the club are extra stuff like you want to see where the people live. Like, you want to go to a city, you want to know kung meron kang kasama sa Online Mentoring Club na city, naghahanap ka ng one true love. Puntahan mo yung member map. Ayan naman mag-refresh. Ayun. Yan. Makikita mo yung map kung where these people actually live sa Online Mentoring Club. Most of them are in the Philippines though. Yan o. Most of them. So, Australia. So, yan sila. May Korea, may Japan. So, makita kayo. Ito, si ano, kumikita na to. Yan. Okay. Oh, okay. Maria Gilda actually is deaf. Gilda is deaf. Alam yung deaf? Deaf mute? Oh, yeah. Deaf mute siya. Member siya ng Online Mentoring Club. No kidding. So, that's the map of the members. And there's also the discounts. Club discounts are you get 1,000 pesos off of any event. So, VA seminar, Deep Internet Secrets, today's hands-on. Yan yung built-in sa Online Mentoring Club. Eh. Meron kang 1,000 peso discount for each event. And sa downloadables. Now, the rest are just like any other normal website na membership. May forum where you can talk to the other members. You know, pwede kayong mag-talk sa comments. Pwede rin kayong mag-talk with each other. Ayan. Pwede kayong magtanong ng technical dito sa akin. Normally, I answer questions sa mga lessons na eh. Tapos, ang meron dito na wala sa majority ng mga online marketers ay itong download button. Pag pindot mo dyan sa download, you can download all the lessons or download 6 files and you have all the lessons na pwede mo ilagay sa iPad mo or iPad Touch or phone. Nga lang, hindi ka marunong mag-load to your iPad Touch or phone. So, meron kaming instructions on how to load sa iPad Touch, phone, at saka iPhone. O, di ba? Pati yun, may instructions pa. Okay? Tapos, ang lastly, what you can see is our webinars. So the webinars, if you go there are very, very specific webinars designed for Online Mentoring Club. And here's where you can download them. Now, this coming 2013, there are 12 webinars for the Online Mentoring Club. Para super kulit na ako. So I want to expect to see a lot of winners by the end of 2013 na marami na silang readers, they're able to tell me, huy, ang dami lang readers, pwede na ba ako magbenta? Yan. Gusto ko yun ang marinig na sa inyo by the time it's like, ano ba, July next year, mga ganon. Gusto ko na marinig sa inyo yun, pwede na ba ako magbenta? Dami ko ng readers, yun. Kasi yun ang mangyari. Marami na nagla-like sa akin sa Facebook. Kasi that's the point that you can start earning, like me. So I can help you with that while you're inside the mentoring. Okay? So gusto ko makita yun, ha? By middle of next year, July, going down. Okay, para Merry Christmas. Di ba? Kailangan sundin nyo lang. Okay, ngayon, that's the Online Mentoring Club. The main page of Online Mentoring Club looks just like Facebook a bit. Let me show you. Because meron siyang wall. Yun lang naman yung pagkapareho nila. So at the very middle, may wall dyan. And that wall is where you can find what's happened. Dito sila nag-uusap. Bawal magbenta sa loob nito, ah. As in, ang labo ninyo. This is not a selling place. This is a place to learn. So, just use it like an online classroom. Pwedeng maghanap ng one true love. Pwedeng manligaw. I encourage you sa online mentoring club. Bawal lang magbenta. So, left side are notes and the right side are links to my blog. Okay? Links to my blog. Para you know what's happening in my blog. Kasi lalo na ngayon, I'm always giving a lot of stuff na sa blog ko na for free. So, yan. Okay. That's it. That's generally a good overview of the online mentoring club. You might want to make uzi the members. Sabi, sino ba yung mga members niyan? Some of the members are kind of people na medyo superstar na ngayon. Like Shishana Sino, who owns the blog seminarphilippines.com. She has her second book. Third book out na. Don't blame me. I just help her, okay? I'm not responsible for her success. She is responsible for her success. Tinulungan ko lang siya. Alam mo yung pangungulat ng mentor, hindi laging nice-nice yan eh. Kailangan turuan ka talaga. Ako si Doktora Josephine Hodalgo. Member din dito si Jay Castillo. You know him sa foreclosurephilippines.com. Yeah, he's a member here also. He started here actually. Sa online mentoring club. Sino pa bang mga members niyan? Anyway, at the very end, you see there are 38 pages of members in the online mentoring club. Okay? 38 pages. It's around 900 people na tinulungan ko. Okay. Jomar, lahat ba sila naging success? Hulaan mo. Of course not. Success is completely 100% your own. Ah, in this page, may kilala ako na successful. Hindi ko sasabihin sa inyo kasi ayaw niyang pasabi sa inyo kung sino siya. Pero nandito sa page na to. Alam mo, meron ako mga some of my students na very successful na once they reach it, they tell me, Jomar, huwag mo sasabihin na kasi, secret. Alam mo yun? So, it's really sometimes sad na hindi ko masabi sa inyo sino sila. Nakikita nyo sila, pero hindi sila. Ayaw nilang magpa-public na, uy, ang laki na ng kinikita ko. Sa akin na lang nila pinapakita yung mga blessings nila. Oh, ito bago kong kotse. Uy, ito yung bago kong ganun. Pero, hindi for public. So, anyway. If you become, 700 pala. 778 members so far sa online mentoring club. Okay, I'm done with the online mentoring club. If you have questions, say them now. I'm gonna move on and show you how different it is from the MMI. So, before I leave, bottom line sa online mentoring club is very simple. If you have very little time to devote to learn online marketing, dito ka sa online mentoring club. Konti lang yung time mo. Pagod ka lagi, ganyan. If you have no business at all, wala kang choice, ito talaga, online mentoring club. Pero, if you have all these qualifications, you have no business. Okay? And, nagmamadali kang kumita, pero ayaw mong mag-VA. Gets mo yan? Nagmamadali kang kumita, ayaw mong mag-VA. Wala kang business, your best bet is not the online mentoring club. Because the online mentoring club is slow. Can you type that in? Slow. Ang pacing natin isang taon. Okay? So, hindi ka pwedeng kumita agad kasi bawal yun. It's like you asking for kukuha ka ng boyfriend. Gusto mo pakasal na agad kayo on the second day? Alam mo yung ganun? Hoy, boyfriend, pakasal na tayo. Kakasagot po lang sa iyo kahapon na. Gusto niyo ba yung ganun? Papakasal na agad. Bawal yon sa online marketing. Instant marriage. So if you're really desperate for income, you need to go to the MMI. Kahit na wala ka pang business. Tutulungan kita kung ano yung papromote mong business. Pero kung nagmamadali ka, mag-hustle ka rin. Marami kang tatrabahuhin. Hindi mo pwedeng sabihin yung, I have no time. Kailangan may time ka kasi nagmamadali kang kumita agad sa internet. So there is a solution. You don't want to become a VA. You want to earn online, go to the MMI or the Marketing Master Insider, which is our next topic. If you have time, 1 year, you can wait. You have very little time to devote, but you can work on those tinatawag naming patay na oras. Wala akong English eh. Ano ba yung English ng patay na oras na maganda? No, without mentioning the word patay. You normally learn by using all the time that you don't your downtime. You're not using your brain. For example, ang haba ng pila sa 7-Eleven, naiinis ka. Ang haba ng pila sa Glorieta, kasi first day of showing ng habit, naiinis ka. Instead of doing that, dala mo si MP3 player. By the way, I'm gonna tell you to buy an iPad. Yes, hindi generic iPad. Dala mo siya, ilagay mo sa tenga mo, matuto ka. And just be very happy na nabagal yung pila kasi marami kang natututunan. Ang laman ng iPad mo, sasabihin ko sa iyo kung ano yon. Some of them will be the webinars. Okay? Idle time. Okay? Okay. So, every time, pwedeng iPhone syempre. Mas high-tech pa yun kasi sa iPad Touch eh. Pero tandaan mo, pag ginamit mo si iPhone mo, ang battery life mo ah. Kaya mas prefer ko meron kang separate na ano, na device for music. For audiobooks. This is how I learn. Kung ayaw nyo ng ganyan, mag-iprint nyo yung mga lessons, which is kind of impossible. You still need an iPhone or an iPad Touch para i-load mo yung mga presentations. If flip through mo yung presentation, pwede rin Android, okay lang. Pag hindi ka naman mahilig sa audio, gusto mo visual ka, titingnan mo yung mga pictures ng mga presentations. Kasi pwede mo nga i-download eh. Sinuturo ko pa ka how to load to your iPad eh. So, if you're a visual person, lagi ka may dalang ganun. Kasi kailan ka pa matututo? Kung kailan mo hindi ginagamit yung brain. Pero if you're an audio person, you learn by listening, sobrang saya maghugas ng kotse, maghugas ng sumakay sa taxi, maghugas ng pinggan, maglinis ng bahay, kasi you learn. Okay? So there's a lesson in how to load the iPhone inside the online mentoring club, how to load it sa iPad, how to load it sa iPad Touch. So far, yun pa lang yung meron kaming lessons how to load. Wala pa kasi may Android eh. Now, let's go quickly. Ah, sorry. May tanong pa pala. Online Mentoring Club is available at the price of today to ah. Regular price is 19,500. Price tonight, hanggang tonight na lang to, is 14,500. Tomorrow, tataas yan to, magkano Nikki? May discount pa rin. Pero hindi na siya 14,500. 5,000 peso discount ito eh. Di ba? So tomorrow, pag nag-transact ka, so in-encourage ko, okay, gumamit kayo ng credit card. Kung wala kang credit card, humila kayo ng katabi nyo na may card. Kasi, kung gusto mo lang yung lowest price. Now, but we're not finished. We're not there yet. Meron siyang 12 months to pay. Ayan, no? 2,000 for 12 months. Use this link. Gagamit ka ng credit card din dyan or PayPal for installment. 2,000 a month. If you don't have a card as gusto mo installment, you can deposit muna sa bank yung first 2,000. Yung first lang ha, yung next 2,000, pwede nating ano, pag-usapan paano mo gagawin na gagamit tayo ng card. Kahit wala kang credit card. Okay? Installment muna, 2,000 cash tomorrow. And then yung second month mo, I'll give you the instructions how to do it online. Kasi kailangan masanay ka ng online payments. Kasi mag-online marketer ka eh. Okay. So, I do not accept 12 months to pay na bank deposit kasi ang weird. We don't know who paid what. Okay. You can pay using your Metrobank credit card, no problem. Just go use that link. Okay. So, sino pa nagtatanong? Okay, any details about the online mentoring club that you saw is found in jhilari.com/omc2013. Okay. So, I hope you got that. Okay. Yes, 24,000 pag installment, but that's not true. 2,000 a month pag installment. So, mas magaan. Kasi hindi ka naman magbabayad ng 24,000. 14,500 nga today. So you weigh that. Now the installment, hindi tomorrow ang deadline. Ang tomorrow deadline, today ang deadline is the 14,500. Today lang yan eh. Nag-start yung promo niya nung Monday, it ends tonight. Philippine time, midnight tonight. So if you want to get in so the online mentoring at the lowest rate, you go to the 12 gives, okay? Now there are three topics tonight. I finished with the first one. We're really not finished with the online mentoring club. Babalik tayo ulit dito mamaya. Okay? So, you ready for the MMI? Installment, wala siyang deadline. Here's the catch. Pag nag-transact ka ng installment sa January, iba na price niyan. It's about 2.7 something a month. Mga ganun. Or 2.3 a month. Installment at 2,000 right now is still low. If you do it next month, these prices will all change. Okay? Gusto ko kasi sabay-sabay tayo mag-learn. Remember, there's gonna be coming up 12 webinars. If you start on February, you missed out on the January webinar. You can see the recording. You can listen. Pero mas maganda sana kasama ka pa rin. Okay? Para sabay-sabay tayo mag-grow. Kung mag-join ako tonight using 12 months installment, makaka-avail po ba ako dyan sa 14,000? That's a weird question. Hindi ko naintindihan, Janice. Pag sumali ka ng 12 months installment, ang babayaran mo 2,000. Yung 14,000, yun yung pag nagbayad ka ng full. So you don't have to pay both. So clarify, Janice, the question. Hindi ko naintindihan eh. Okay. So MMI is different naman. Let's go to MMI na kasi may nagtatanong na sa MMI. So let's disappear. Whoop! And go hit the MMI. Tenen! Hindi yan yun. Tenen! Hindi rin yan yun. O, nasa na yung MMI? Kamotch. So, nawala. So, hanapin natin si MMI. Meron pa akong mga special epics. Nawala pala. There. So, the MMI also has its own website. Okay? But it's newer, ah. Kasi Online Mentoring Club has been there since 2008. Okay? By the way, a lot of my graduates sa Online Mentoring Club and the lessons I teach there, kilala nyo na sila. Sila yung mga nagsa-seminar. Nagsa-seminar na rin sila sa labas. Okay? Of course, hindi na nila sinasabi na... Yung iba, hindi na nila sinasabi na natuto sila sa akin. Yung iba, sinasabi naman nila, sila, like sila Jay. Okay? Pero... they are actually seminar speakers now, like sila John McKinley Hilado, si Jay Castillo also speaks now, si Eden Alemania, if you know her from Think Rich Pinoy. Actually, marami sila. Marami sila. Okay? So, these are mga nagsisimula pa lang. Nagsisimula pa lang din sila. But already, they're earning from the internet. Okay. Now, this is MMI. Ang laman ng MMI is three major things. Okay. MMI means Marketing Master Insider. The reason why it's called Marketing Master, because the goal is very simple. It's to master marketing. Diba? Ang galing. Yun lang yung goal. So, Jomar, ang goal ba dito is to earn money? No. The number one goal is to master marketing para you earn lots of money. Pero, hindi earn lots of money yung number one goal. Ang number one goal, master marketing. Nagigets niyo yung pagkakaiba? Gagalingan ko yung interpersonal skills ko para magkaroon ako ng girlfriend. Pero, ang goal, yung number one, hindi yung girlfriend. Galingan ko muna yung interpersonal skills ko. Saka ako naiisipin yung girlfriend pag magaling na ako sa interpersonal. Okay? Kasi kailangan ko pa mag-exercises, ganyan-ganyan. Okay? If you have questions, you can just email me, jomar.hilario@gmail.com or nikki@jomarhilario.com. Okay? Kung may mga tanong kayo, susuko po, nasa Facebook naman kami araw-araw. So, kahit sa Facebook kung tanongin, makikita din namin yan. Okay? So, sabi nga ni Maria Encinares, hindi niyo siya kilala, is best-selling author. Di ba, Maria? Umuha ka. Marketing is the backbone for getting sales. So, kung gusto mong kunin ng malaking pera, mag-master ka ng marketing. So, sabi ni Marie Encinares yan, best-selling author, di ba? New York Times best-selling author yan. Prophecy yan. By the way, joke lang yan. Si Marie is a member of our chat room. Okay? Nagre-reklamo sila. Walang sound. Let's me check. Ah, hindi. Bago na naman yun. Nikki, tulungan mo nga yung walang sound sa kabila. And let me get back to the lessons. Hello? Yan. May sound naman eh. Siya lang wala. Okay. In MMI, I discovered, no? Quiz na lang para mabilis. What is the secret to business success? Sige nga, alam niyo sagot. Ito, na-discover ko lang. What is the secret to business success? Kaya mo yan. Sige. Uy, discipline, pwede. Pero ang discipline kasi hindi siya for business lang eh. Pwede rin yan for sports. Yung kailangan ng ano, what is the secret to business success? Long-lasting business success. Ito yung mga sagot nila. Discipline, marketing, lots of sales knowledge, client relationships, marketing. Marketing with a question mark from Ryan Regala. Ano pa? Sino pa? Sino pa yung mga sagot dyan? Mga tao sa ano? Madami-dami kayo dyan, ha? Wala kang sumasagot, ha? Hi, Jonas! Okay. Kasi, Ladrick, pipindutin mo yung information tapos listen. Okay. Commitment. Okay. So, lahat ng... Thank you very much for, you know, participating. That I realized that the answer to business success is actually marketing. Pala. Hindi discipline. Kasi yung discipline, specific siya, hindi siya specific sa business success. Ganto yan. What is the secret to sports? Discipline. Oh, see, hindi siya designed for market, for business. The one designed for business is called marketing. Now, magkakaroon ka ng lots of sales kung magaling yung marketing mo. Kasi ang marketing, yan yung nagtuturo sa salesman kung ano sasabihin. Siya yung nagpe-prepare ng brochures. Siya yung pag nag-resign na yung best salesman mo, tapos pinirate ng kabilang kumpanya, nag-hire ka ng mga baguhan, marketing will teach the marketing materials, the marketing training, the marketing systems. Pag sinabing systems, papel lang yon, yung manual ng salesman. Ano? May business ka, walang manual ng salesman mo? Yun, kulang ka sa marketing. Okay? So, marketing systems will teach the baguhan, bagito. Alam niyo sabihin ng bagito? Alam niyo ba yung sabihin ng bagito? Hindi ko kasi alam eh. Baka hindi niyo alam yung bagito. Baka lumang word na yun. Okay? So, yung bagito, tuturuan siya ng newbie ng marketing systems para matrain siya. So, without marketing, your business will die. And the marketing must be placed in systems or written down on paper para mabasa ng mga baguhan. So, yun pala ang sikreto. So, gumawa ako ng MMI para maturuan kayo para maging marketing master. Kasi, I did not have a choice. I had to master marketing kung gusto kong mag-promote sa internet, kung gusto kong kumita sa internet. Now, there are two ways why you... several ways how you can earn from MMI. Can you guys type MMI? Just to make clear na nandito na tayo sa topic na to. And you guys aren't actually sleeping. You know, alam niyo sleeping? Nagluluto. Sleeping. Okay. Very good. MMI. Ayan, nawala ako. Okay. Let me pause for a while. Kasi di ko na matanda yung sabihin ko. Okay. In MMI, there are three sets of stuff you will learn. Okay. Okay. There are three ways you can earn from MMI. Kita. Number one, VA ka, pag-aralan mo to, mag-apply ka sa mga taong kailangan ng marketing expert. Sobrang taas ng bayad sa'yo kung VA ka. Number one yon. Number two, business person ka. Have your employees learn this. By the way, MMI is designed for two human beings pag ikaw ay nasa gold or platinum plan. Kasi tatlong plans itong. So, kung nasa silver plan ka, 3 months ka lang sa MMI, isa ka lang. Pag sumali ka sa MMI na 6 months, that's good for 2 people. You and your partner, you and your employee, you and your assistant, you and your brother. Basta, dalawa kayo. Pag nag-gold ka, pag nag-platinum ka, which is 12 months, dalawa kayong pupunta sa ano, sa meetings natin. Tapos dalawa kayong mag-attend ng webinar sa MMI. So, ibang-iba to. Kasi may partner-partner pa sa MMI. Tapos yung OMC2, isa ka lang. Ngayon, that's the second way of earning. The business person will have his employee work on it and the business person will understand this. If you don't have a partner, then don't have a partner. Get one. You need an assistant. This is business eh. Kung gusto mong mapagod, gawin mo lahat. Kung ayaw mapagod, kumuha ng assistant. Kung yung mind mo hindi pa ready magkaroon ng assistant, gawin mo mag-isa. Ganun talaga eh. I don't know how to solve that. You have to realize, pag napunta na tayo sa lessons on how to hire a VA, kasi may ganung lessons dito, how to hire a VA. Yeah. When I teach you how to hire a VA, which is like, what, second month? Mag-hire ka na ng VA. Tapos papapuntahin mo siya sa lessons. Kasi ko naman, ikaw yung boss, ang gagawin mo, gawin mo yan ha. Gawin mo, I will check your work. Ganun lang. Ang trabaho mo, alamin mo kung anong gagawin niya para you can check the work. Para hindi ka pagod. Kasi we don't like tired entrepreneurs. Okay. Do you like to have a nice life as an entrepreneur? Yung hindi ka pagod? Gusto niyo ba yung ganon? Kasi most of the entrepreneurs are super tired. They're super rich. They drive Audis. You know, Audi, BMWs. Wala silang oras. Okay? So, wala silang exercise time, wala silang date with wife, date with husband, wala silang date with kid, baby, wala silang staycation every month, wala silang vacation every 2 months, which I actually do for many years. Pero ginagawa ko yan. Empleyado pa lang ako, alam niyo ba yon? It's the mindset of, I don't wanna do all the work. Why should I do all the work when I can get people to do it for me so I can enjoy life? Do you want to enjoy life, people? So, yon. Kaya tayo nandito sa MMI. Kasi pag master ka ng marketing, mas madaling gawin yon. Okay. Jomar, hindi ba sa OMC2, matututo din kami ng marketing? Correct. Nga lang mas mababagal doon. Mas mabagal sa OMC2. I just told you, if you have very little time to spare, doon ka sa OMC2. Kung nagmamadali ka, okay, gusto mo maging master in marketing, dito ka sa MMI. Now, you can change partners, no problem. If you decide na ayaw mo ng partner mo on the first month, di paltan mo siya. Okay lang yun. Bahala ka. This is your business eh. So, you can change partner all you want. Noemi. Thanks, Noemi. Now, let's go to the three parts of the MMI. Like OMC2, three parts to. Pero ibang-iba. Tignan niyo mabuti, ha? Sa three parts, merong lessons. Month 1, great headlines. Month 2, tignan natin yung first lesson. Okay. By the way, month 1, month to month 12, mga examples lang lahat ito. Great headlines, great offers, great products, blog posts. Each one of these are just examples. So, wala tong concepts. Papakita ko sa iyo what I think is a great sales letter and why. Papakita ko sa iyo presentations na sa tingin ko matino. Papakita ko sa inyo websites na matino sa marketing. Panay marketing ah. Papakitaan ko kayo ng mga videos na nilagay sa YouTube na sa tingin ko tama yung pagkagawa from a marketing standpoint. Let's open up the first lesson. Okay? Para kita nyo. So MMI first lesson, ay hindi tayo naka-login. Ay kamuti. Ba't tayo hindi naka-login? Oh, sana matandaan ko yung first word. Oy, admin ako. Awesome. Okay, in MMI, you see this great headline week 1. This is there are three lessons on the first month. Three, I think. Yeah, three lessons. Week 1, week 2, week 3. And you see there are some words, 5 pages lang to. And then all of a sudden there's a picture of Andrea Core from the course. And there's the reason why there's a picture of this singer is because we're going to analyze that poster for the concert. See this? This is a poster. Sabihin ko sa inyo kung bakit siya maganda, bakit siya pangit na poster. Then there's a poster of a cigarette butt. And I'm going to explain sa inyo kung bakit maganda o bakit mali yan. And it's all about headlines. We're just going to talk about headlines. How about this one? This is a headline for a Facebook event. And I'm going to explain to you why that's a good headline or not. So this is panay examples of good and bad marketing. And this is about 5 pages long. And every month you get 20 examples. 20 examples lang. And ang encouragement ko sa inyo, meron itong version na printable eh. Print mo to, dalhin mo to wherever you are, open up the pieces, the bond paper lang naman, print nyo lang. Basahin nyo yung lessons pag merong idle time. So that's the lesson. And that's the first set of lessons. Pinagtagaan ko talaga to, ang dami-dami. You click on month 9, I went through a lot of presentations just to give you the best kinds of presentations that you can, ayan o. This is the presentation secrets of Steve Jobs. We're looking at the presentation itself. Kung paano siya nagawa, paano siya, para matuto kayo gumawa ng presentation na magaganda. Ayan. How to pitch. So, dalawa to. How to make the presentation and yung laman ng presentation. The thank you economy. These are presentations na, in my opinion, are really good when it comes to marketing. Okay? Maganda naman eh, how to be awesome on SlideShare. Huh? So, these are examples. And each presentation, you have to go through it to enjoy and to understand how it all works out. So that's the first part. The second part is the 37,000 Social Mentoring Club bonus. Bakit 37,000? Hinugot mo ba yan sa sinapupunan ng ina mo? Hindi. Nung 2 years ago, I had a meetup for 7 months with entrepreneurs. And I charged each member. Dalawa naman sila, no? Isang empleyado, isang boss. 37,000 per person just to be a member of the Social Mentoring Club. And the first month, tinakal namin Facebook. Second month, Facebook pa rin. Di ba? Now, third month, WordPress. Sa inyo to, third month, WordPress pa rin. Fifth month, Twitter. Sixth month is email marketing. Seventh month, email marketing. Eighth is YouTube. Tapos meron pa tong LinkedIn and directories. Now, let's take a look at Facebook, the first month. The Social Mentoring Club bonuses are step-by-step tutorials. These are step-by-step tutorials, MMI. Marketing Insider Group, this is the same group. Okay, MMI to. Essentially, what I did with the Social Mentoring Club is I added it into the MMI as a bonus. So you don't have to pay 37,000 pesos. The lessons are going to be here. So this is lesson 1, lesson 2, lesson 3, lesson 4, lesson 5. Maraming lessons on Facebook. And by the way, updated to ah. And these lessons, no, will be updated kung nagbabago ang Facebook. It's essentially, ito yung overlap ng OMC at saka ng MMI, the Facebook part. So, yan. Ito yung tuturuan ko. You have to click here for the next slide. Click there kasi baka hindi ka naman mag-click. So, ganyan din siya. This is how many, I don't know how many slides this thing runs for. 318 slides. And I explain to you yung Facebook. May ganito din sa OMC2. Pero essentially, yun lang yung pareho nila. Kasi pareho silang may Facebook. Sa OMC2, walang LinkedIn, walang Twitter. Okay? Meron din autoresponder at saka email marketing doon. So to Facebook promotion secrets. It's 200 slides. Yan. Let me just show you. Ano? First part. This is your store. This is a Facebook promotion secret. Pay attention. This is your store, okay? Kita nyo? Imagine that's your store. There is no sign. Tama? Walang sign. Walang words. Naturally, you'll put a sign. So, to encourage people to buy. Tingnan mo yung sign ko. 10% on all MacBook Pros and iPads. Next. Better, right? Ano sa tingin nyo? Better ba? Kung may sign yung store na ganun? Instinctively, better. Pero if this was your store, normally they don't put it. They don't do that. So that's the second lesson for Facebook, no? Now, before you mistake that this is another marketing lesson, this is actually marketing lessons in Facebook marketing plus how to do it step by step. Pati step by step ng Facebook, anong pipindutin, nandyan. Make no mistake, this stuff also exists in the online mentoring club. But it doesn't get discussed on the first month. On the sixth month, mga ganun. Or the third month sa online mentoring club, ang Facebook. Kasi nagmamadali tayo sa MMI, first month pa lang Facebook agad. Okay, let me move on. So that's Social Mentoring Club Facebook. I don't know if we can open WordPress kasi month 3 to. Tignan natin. So, let's show you month 3. This is hosted WordPress. Oh, we can open it. So, ito yung laman niya. So, around 10 10 tutorials per month yan. 10 or more. So, ito yung explanation ko. Tapos, merong how to create your self-hosted blog. Mura lang yan. 39 pages lang yung presentation. Blah, blah, blah. Ganyan. Okay? Tapos, how to create a hosted blog sa Hostmaster. This is what a hosted blog looks like. Tapos, next slide. You click on control panel login. Next slide. So, this is what it looks like. And then, you enter your login details. And then you click login and this appears and scroll all the way down and then you look there and then you go to WordPress and this is what it looks like and then after a short while this appears. So you see that's completely step by step. Now, parehong-pareho yan ng online mentoring club. Meron siyang step by step pero walang WordPress topic ang online mentoring club. So online mentoring club that's actually blogger. Ganyang version, pero blogger. So, I showed you WordPress. I showed you Facebook. Do you want to see anything anymore? So, ito overlap din to sa online mentoring club, autoresponders. Pareho sila. It's actually the identical lessons. Kasi nga yun ang overlap nila. Kailangan kasi, alam mo mga non-negotiable na mga lessons, kailangan pareho. Now, this is the one shopping cart version. This is a paid service. We're not gonna use that for you guys. Gagamit tayo ng Mad Mimi. So, ayan. Another set of instructions on how to do email marketing naman. Mahaba yan, ha? Kasi ang email marketing, hindi siya simple. Okay, so that's what it's inside, what it looks like on the second part of the Social Mentoring Club. Tutorials, how to sign up to email subscription forms, how to do broadcasting. Okay, yung ginagawa ako, nag-email ako na sa inyo ng maramihan. And social media, guerrilla marketing. Yan, extra topic yan. By the way, sa MMI, may daming extra topics na hindi ko sinasabi sa inyo. Okay, basta biglang, ay, may bagong topic. Okay. O, ganun. Ganun talaga. Every month, may bagong topic na hindi nyo alam. Basta pag may naisip akong topic, sasabihin ko sa inyo. So that's part of the extra stuff that I do for people. Wala, madaldal kasi masyado eh. Okay, I want you to learn stuff aside from what I told you. Now, the third part is the webinars. This is 26,000 peso worth of webinars. And 12 months yan. Dito to yan. So, let's go to the first month. Yung webinars, hindi kayo mag-a-attend. Tapos na to eh. Last year na webinar to eh. These are webinars that you can listen to. We have video, audio, and ebook version of the webinar. So, kung mahilig ka sa visual, panoodin mo yung video, you flip through the PDF file. Gusto mo ng audio, may MP3 version naman. So, we're looking at, let me go to the webinar, month 1, month 2, ito. Teka lang, nasa na yun? SEO 101. Ayan. Month 3 is the SEO 101 webinar. All you need to do is go there, click play, or download it. Okay? Now, let's wait for it to refresh. Ayan. So, this is a video. You click play, right? Or, if you're like me, you don't click play. You just go to download links and download everything. Okay? Ako, ayoko nanonood sa internet eh. So, I just go to the month and I download everything. Lagi ko sa iPad ko, lagi ko sa iPhone ko, lagi ko sa Android ko, ganyan. Okay? Since ako kakausap nyo, bibili kayo ng iPad, hindi Android. Para mas madaling gamitin. Okay? So just like OMC, no? You can download everything that you need para hindi kayo nakatali doon sa computer. Kasi I don't like that eh. So ito yung SEO webinar. Ay, nagsasalita na si Jomar. Ah! Tahimik na siya. So that's the video. And ayaw mag-work ng download link pa. Eh, mamaya na natin tingnan yan. Ayan, pinindot ko na siya. So, MMI is people don't talk in this website. They just download stuff, you know. Download mo na lang. Great headlines. 1, 2, 3. Social Mentoring Club, Facebook. Greatest headlines. This is the audio. This is the bonus webinar. That's the Fulfilling Your Dreams bonus webinar. Video. Yan. Tapos pag natapos kami, gagawa kami ng one file. Kung kasha, pwede nyo i-download isang bagsak. Pero pag masyadong malaki, ginawa na namin yan, hindi pwede. So, iniisa-isa namin. So, both of these systems, Online Mentoring Club and MMI, are self-paced. Ikaw ang bahala. However, ang talagang self-paced yung OMC. Itong MMI, meron tayong timing. Ganito yung timing. Pagpasok mo sa online at sa MMI website, magla-login ka. Gagawa ka ng account, no? Let's say you've paid for it. Gagawa ka ng account. Once you start that account, papadala namin automatically yung month 1 na lessons. Pero hindi sabay-sabay. First week lang, second week lang, third week lang. Para hindi ka na siya shock. Once you've done that, if you paid attention, dida-download mo na siya. After 30 days, you receive the second month. After 30 days, you receive the third month. Pag ang ginawa mo, bumili ka, no? Tapos sa January mo na binuksan. Saka pa lang magsisimula yung first 30 days mo. You understand? So, bumili ka ng MMI kasi in-avail mo yung discount. By the way, discounts only up to Friday, ha? This week. Friday this week. It's for MMI. May discount pa rin next week pero mas mataas yung discount this week for MMI. So, pwede mo siyang buksan sa February kung gusto mo para lang makuha mo yung para lang makuha mo yung timing na magsa-start ka sa Feb. Okay? So, then makukuha mo yung lesson starting February. So, you can start on your own. Okay. So, ang tanong ni Maria, but everything is accessible from the MMI website. Yep. Everything is accessible from the MMI website. But not everybody sees the site at the same. Kasi admin ako, so I can see everything. Pag third month ka pa lang, hanggang 3 months pa lang makikita mo dyan. Well, makikita mo sila, pero hindi mo mada-download. Mag-activate lang yan automatically every 30 days. First month, second month, third month, fourth month. Ganun. That's the design. Now, ang usapan sa MMI, hindi dyan. Sa Facebook ang usapan. Meron tayong Facebook group for MMI. Actually, pati online mentoring club may Facebook group eh. Why did we use Facebook? Para, since obsessed naman tayong lahat, doon na lang tayo mag-usap. Kasi, baka ayaw nyo ng extra pa na website na bibisitahin. So, most of the people, they really just talk sa Facebook. Hindi na sa MMI website. So, if you go there, you go to the Marketing Insider group. Everybody here, 73 members, these are the MMI people. However, Facebook yan, so pababa ng pababa, nawawala yung conversation. Okay? You can actually give comments here sa loob ng MMI. May comment line sa ibaba yan. Ayan, pwede ka mag-comment, reply. If you have questions, sasagot din naman kami. Basta, leave a question there if you want. But the point here is to just do the assignments and do the task and go through the material. Okay. Now, let's talk about options sa MMI. Okay. You guys have questions? Before I talk about options, I'm gonna just open something. Questions. I hope you got it na clear yung MMI sa inyo ngayon. Okay. Okay, tanong ni Joanne, advanced na siya. I-upgrade daw niya yung 3 months niya to 6 months. Go ahead. Dideduct lang naman natin yung difference if you wanted to upgrade. So pa, clarification. Can we ask from you in FB? Ah, yeah, sure. You can. But if you ask me in FB, I don't know who you are kung member ka ng Allen. So, mas maganda, you ask inside the clubs or inside the Facebook groups para alam ko, ako, member siya ng FB na dito. Dito ka magtanong sa loob ng group para alam ko, you're in this group na member. Kasi hindi ko naman memorize lahat yan eh. You guys are thousands, you know. So, if you ask me in my wall, I don't know kung sino yung identity mo, where you're coming from. Then, therefore, I won't be able to say, you go to this lesson, nandun yan. So, para ma-identify ka, ganun. Mas madali. Okay. Does it mean I will get full benefits of MMI after I finish all 12 months? I don't actually mean what it means. I don't actually understand the question. Does it mean I will get full benefits of MMI after I finish all 12 months? Actually, yes. Of course. Kasi tinapos mo yung course. It's actually a course. It's like school. So, if I were going to use your question, does it mean I'm going to get the full benefits of school after I finish my course? The answer would be yes, because that's how it works. We don't show you fourth year stuff if you're freshman, kasi masasyak ka lang. hindi mo kakayanin yung advanced stuff. So we show you the beginner stuff first para no shock. So, yun. Pero sa totoo lang, no, marketing is a process and it's maraming topics. The MMI is just a first year for you to learn. MMI na second year, iba ng topics, papaltan ko na. Actually, so start ko na siya next month. The MMI na pang advanced, gagawin ko na rin for the mga graduates ng MMI. Kasi naka second year na yung MMI. So, where was I? Okay, here. So, yung the three options to join MMI is the silver membership. Okay? So, that's 3 months, try out mo lang siya. So, walang meetup to. This is completely, pupunta ka sa website, the download mo. Wala din tong webinars na live. These are all recorded. So, try it out for 3 months, 7,475. This price is valid until Friday this week. Friday. Okay? That's the 3 months. It's called silver. Now, you make gold plan. Yung gold plan, okay, is good for 2 people. Okay? As meron tayong online workshop na tinatawag. Where regular price for this is 37K for the whole thing. Regular price for ang tawag dito? MMI 2 number year 2 is 37,000 pesos. The price of the SMC. Yan ang mabait pa 'yon. Actually discounted pa 'yon. If I were to total all the value na laman niya ngayon, mga 50,000 lahat-lahat. If I were to give justice to the Social Mentoring Club, ha. Mga 50K yan, lahat-lahat. Okay? So it's, ang compute namin, kung gusto mong malaman, 37,000 divided by 12. Times 3 months, minus 20%. Ayun. So, punta tayo dyan sa 7,000. I hope you got that. It's 37,000 divided by 12, times 3 months, comes minus 20%. So, that's the silver membership, just to try it out. Now, this silver membership is recurring or subscription. Pakitype nga, you have to understand this concept. Recurring or subscription. Pakitype, para lang clear ako. So, this is one of the things that you will love to have, recurring subscription. So, every 3 months, magbibill yan ng yung system namin, yung PayPal, ng 7,475. If before 3 months, you're not happy with what you've seen so far, you don't believe it's for you, ayaw mo na. So you just tell us to cancel the subscription and it will stop billing you. Okay? So we're after helping people. So if you're not happy with the program somehow, then you can just tell us to cancel it. So every 3 months, 7,000 yan. So you lock in the discount every 3 months. Ngayon, yung gold naman is 6 months yan. So 6 months, you get 34% na discount. Tapos every month, meron tayong extra na 3-hour na workshop. Hindi yun sa internet cafe. Sa bahay mo yan. So dalawa kayo, empleyado mo, nasa bahay niya. Ikaw, nasa bahay mo. Ako, nasa bahay. Tapos everybody who's a member of the gold, no, and the platinum, will log in sabay-sabay. The next meeting is this Saturday, 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. And then we're all gonna do the assignment for the first month. Now, I'm going to assume that human beings will not do the assignment. So I'm going to review everything, okay? So first hour. Tapos for the next 2 hours, gagawin niyo yung assignment. For example, lang assignment kasi this month is ano eh, headlines. So magta-type ka ng headlines. So yun ang gagawin natin online. Papakitaan ko kayo ng sample. You can ask me questions for the 3-hour session. So that's the workshop webinar na tinatawag, and that's used to force you to learn. Because apparently, I need to force you to learn para matandaan mo. Okay? And since most people don't have discipline sa time, required ka ngayon mag-attend. December 15, January 12, February 16, March 16, April 13, May 11, June 1. Lahat yan Saturday ng gabi. Lahat yan 8 o'clock. Now, that's the gold membership. Now, who enjoys this? The gold member and the platinum member. The platinum member naman is 47% discount. So, it's like 19,500 din. Okay? Pero it's 1 year. And the dagdag dyan is meron siyang live meetings. So, the first meeting we had already tapos na November 29. That's the introduction meeting, yung getting to know you meeting. So ang talagang live meeting for marketing purposes is January 29. So that's the first meeting. You're going to meet my mastermind group, my 50,000 peso mastermind group, and you're going to join them. They're going to bring their employees. You're going to bring your employees and your assistants, and we will meet sa Rosewood. This is where I live. And we're going to brainstorm yung actual things na gagamitin mo sa business mo. Now, here's the third way of earning from MMI, which I mentioned earlier. If you're going to join MMI, wala kang business, ayaw mo mag-VA, I'm going to ask you to promote Go Negosyo, which is parang foundation ni Joe Concepcion, or I'm going to ask you to promote yung mga jomarhilario.com na products. Either way, you win. Either way. Gagamitin mo yung concept na tutunan mo sa MMI para makapag-market ka, para kumita ka agad. Yun. Or magiging kang famous sa internet, people will go after you wanting to pay you for your services. Ganon. So that's the third way of earning from MMI. So, pwede naman dito na wala kang business as long as you're willing to do the promotion na ipapromote mo si Joy Concepcion na Go Negosyo para yung mga bata matuto ng entrepreneurship. So, it's online promotion pa rin. Marketing pa rin. Or you can promote my stuff para masaya. So, platinum members, talagang ganyan ang price niyan sapagkat mura na yan. Kasi 37K ngayon dati. Tapos, dinagdagan ko na ng dinagdagan ko. Tapos, nagdagdag pa ako ng workshop webinar na 3 hours na wala naman dating ganun. Okay. So, wow. There was no audio? What happened? Can you hear me? Na, may audio. Is the audio still there? Very good. So, that's the platinum membership. Now, let's review. And we're not finished. We're almost. Pero meron pa tayong special. Wait for it. So, the details ng MMI is there. Oh, is jhilario.com/MMI special offer. If you want to learn about that. The deadline for the lowest discounts are, okay, hanggang Friday na lang. Next week, meron pa rin discount naman. Hindi naman mawawala. Nga lang, hanggang Friday na lang yung lowest discount kung gusto nyo. This is also recurring and subscription. Every year, magbibuild ng 19,500 yung MMI. So, pag i-avail now, next year, 19,000 ka pa rin. By next year, hindi na 19 yan. Mas mataas na yan, I'm sure. Kasi dadagdagan ko na naman ng more features at more useful things. So, at the end of the... Good morning, Maki. Yan si Maki, member ng mastermind ko. If anybody wants to talk to Maki. Okay. At the end of 1 year, you're actually going to enjoy a different set of lessons. And I actually have a list of the lessons already. Which is like Optimize Press, Aweber, Pattern Interrupts, Framing. You see all these words? These are all marketing words. Pricing, Abandonment. Kung marketer ka, talaga may excite ka kasi yun yung mga topics na nobody talks about, you know? Or sales psychology, may mga stuff na, oh no, pag-aaralan ko yun. Oh, pero ako magtuturo sa inyo, so no problem. Hindi naman ako boring magturo, no? Pinapalabas ko yung mga emotion ninyo. Tama ba? Lumalabas mga emotion ninyo habang tuturo ako. And that's the way to teach kasi para nobody falls asleep. You make the emotions come out. Okay? So there. So that's platinum. So yung next set of lessons for MMI is actually going to be revealed sa a few months from now or January pa. Pero binigyan ko na kayo ng idea. Ngayon, any questions for MMI before I move on to our special. So ito yung naman niyan. So this is all OMC2. Yung MMI is may silver, may gold, may platinum. So, it's 6 months plus workshop webinar. 12 months plus meetup. Yan. So, that's it. How did you learn all these things? Are these being taught in a regular marketing course in college? Unfortunately, hindi po siya tinuturo. For example, Facebook marketing, impossible to be taught in college kasi walang textbook. Di ba? I learned this by, if you only have webcam, I'll show you all my books. A lot of books, I sign up for $2,000 mentoring programs from gurus abroad. Dami. Okay? Nag-sign up ako sa kanila. I found that, mas magaling ang Pilipino gumawa ng lessons. Kayo ba ay pumapayag na mas magaling ang Pilipino gumawa ng lessons? Kasi hindi sila ganun kagaling magawa. Nahihirapan ako silang maintindihan. So, sila eh, madaldal. Madaldal masyado, pero mahaba bago pumunta sa point. Kaya nainip ako. Tapos medyo hindi ko gets. Marami silang idiomatic expressions na hindi ko masyadong get. So sabi ko, gawa na lang ako sarili ko kasi nahihirapan akong mag-aral under the foreigners. I've been learning this since 2007. Ang investment ko, mga 80,000 per person. $2,000. This year alone, dami kong in-invest. Nag-attend din ako ng seminar sa ibang bansa para matutunan to. Yun. And wala pong installment ng platinum. It was designed that way. Walang installment ng platinum. Actually, ito nga, yung ginawa ko ng installment is 3 months, 6 months, 12 months for MMI. Keep asking, I might change my mind. Pero yan yung design namin ngayon. But I cannot make decisions right now without consulting with my beautiful VAs, VA team. Wala siyang 2K by 12 MOMC. So let me give you a survey if you're serious. I don't think you want this . Okay, pero survey ko kayo para lang masaya. Okay? So this is around 7,000, right? Yung 3 months, right? And this is around what? 12,000, right? Survey lang to . Wala akong commitment sa inyo. I'm just talking with you guys, okay? Ay, 19,000 pala. 19,500, okay? Tama ba ako sa pricing ko, mga friends? 12,1 and 7,475. Okay. 12,100. Okay. It took me... How long did I take to learn all the stuff? 5 years. Mga 5 years. MMI Gold, walang meetup. Platinum may meetup. Pero may workshop webinar pa. Correct. May meetup. Tapos merong workshop. Yan. Webinar. So everything in platinum, kuha niya lahat syempre kasi siya yung platinum plan. Mas mataas. Good question sa Jomer, nag-shift ka ba ng career? Yeah, comsci ako dati. Computer science, programmer ako ng C language. Hindi ako marketer at all. So wala akong alam sa marketing. Desperado lang talaga ako kung matuto mag-market kasi yung minamarket ko ng time na yon. Or paki-type ha kung kaya nyo, contemporary Christian rock musicians. Eh, mahilig ako sa contemporary Christian music. Alam nyo yung Praise the Lord? Hindi yon. Yung Praise the Lord with loud guitars and drums. Yun yung ginagawa ko. So mahilig talaga ako nun. So I was desperate to promote contemporary Christian music. Especially contemporary Christian rock. Ako yun . Meron ba kayong bagay na desperate kayo to promote? Yun yung isang bagay na desperate ako to promote kasi I grew up really, really sad childhood na the only help that I had was kung hindi friends sa charismatic, Christian music, yun lang nakaka-encourage sa akin. Okay? Mamaya after the webinar, maglalagay ako sa Facebook ng video na napapaiyak sa akin. Tingnan nyo mamaya. I hope you find it funny na yung video na ipopost ko mamaya sa Facebook, napapaiyak ako pag pinopost ko. It's contemporary Christian dance music. Pero umiyak ako pag napanood ko yung video na yun. Kasi yun yung tumulong sa akin nung bata pa ako, nung college ako, para mabuhay ako. Ayan, mabuhayan ako ng loob. Yung words from the Bible. Okay? So, I was desperate to learn marketing para ma-promote ko yung tatlong banda na yun. Si Joseph Clay, si Rich, Ruben Morgan, tsaka Stephen Curtis Chapman. And that's how I started. I changed careers talaga. Ito na, hobby ko na to actually, marketing. It's not even career, it's a hobby. I'm having fun doing it. Which is why I'm having fun teaching it. Kasi nakita ko, parang nakahanap ako ng gold. Tapos sinishare ko sa inyo. Pero it's hard work to create all the stuff. So I have to live while creating this stuff. I can't work anymore sa corporate kasi to do this for you guys, to do all the lessons, to do the webinars, to buy these expensive microphones, kailangan ng ano investment eh. Kaya this I've never given this stuff for free kasi when I did that before, hindi ako pinakinggan, namigay ako ng information. Yan. So yan. Sa ang tanong ni Teresa Ibasco is can I only afford the silver, how can I benefit from and learn from and do marketing and be successful? Kasi sa totoo lang, hindi naman kulang yung MMI. If you can afford the silver every 3 months, 7-4, no? Every 3 months, 7-4, sige lang. Hindi naman kulang yung laman eh. Dinagdag ko lang yung workshop webinar kasi wala nga discipline ang mga tao na gawin yung work. So the workshop webinar, force discipline yan. Yung meetup, some people, naniniwala sila pag nakikita nila yung tao. Right? So, you learn by downloading the lessons, you read the lessons. You download the MP3 and the videos and the audio. You listen paulit-ulit. Pakisipe nga, paulit-ulit. Tapos may mga assignments yan, gagawin mo yung assignments, sasubmit mo sa amin sa website. Tapos may mga tutorials, susundan mo yung tutorials, gagawin mo. Yun. Essentially, you are subscribed to the lessons pag 3 months ka. Every 3 months, magsusubscribe ka again. Automatic yon. So, 7-4 again in after 3 months. So, ganon. Yun yung silver. 7-4 every 3 months. So, eventually, makakatapos ka din ng isang taon. 4 na 3 months, di ba? O, matututo ka talaga. Kasi paulit-ulit mo kailangan, hindi naman nakaka-bore yung ano eh. Ako, nagsalita na boring, subukan mo. Subukan mo. Ang boring yung mga inavailang ko ng mga programs. Hello, walang sense of humor. Hindi mo alam kung anong tangyayari sa buhay nila. May anak ba sila? Who cares? Panay American Idiomatic Expressions. Na, ano yung sabihin ng Durango style? I have no idea what that means. Okay, anyway. You need to finish all these lessons kasi simula lang yan. It's a journey. I'm not gonna joke and tell you, after 12 months, tapos na, master ka na. Kikita ka na. Pero mastery is matagal. Ganun talaga ang, yun ang definition ng mastery. Okay. Oversight. Okay. Let's do a survey. Bilisan yung sagot, ah. Okay. Oh, yeah. I forgot to say. Let's talk. Minention ni Nikki. Sorry, ah. Nakalimutan ko i-mention. Online Mentoring Club, if you join once, the lessons get updated, lifetime membership. Clear? Online Mentoring Club, if you join once, the lessons get updated, lifetime yung membership mo. Wala lang mentoring, pero lifetime yung membership. Sa MMI, hindi ganun. Kasi MMI year 2 is different, completely different set of lessons na. So you have to pay extra for the next year. Pero sa OMC2, slow pacing, hindi mo na kailangan mag-pay ng extra pag na-update yung lessons. You just become a member. You're still a member. Yon. Paul asks, how about learning how to promote your products or go negosyo included? Yeah, oh yeah. The whole MMI is actually learning how to promote. That's it. Marketing is learning how to promote. So, yeah, kahit 3 months ka, is still learning how to promote. Amen. Amen, Ladrick. Question regarding realistic time requirement. Kaya ba ng 2 hours a day lang for MMI or mas dapat tutok sa time yon at bagay lang ang 2 hours a day sa OMC? Can answer kasi kanya-kanyang, whoops, something happened. Sa kanya-kanyang, ano, what do you call this? Capacity to learn? You know what I mean? I don't know if 2 hours a day is enough for you to learn. Ang for me, the way I define learning is lahat ng idle time mo gamitin mo to learn. Lahat. Which means if you're thinking about mukhang wala akong oras, kasi kahit idle time may ginagawa ka. Alam mo 'yung ganun, wala kang idle time. May tao bang walang idle time? Alam mo pag naliligo ako, nakikinig ako ng audiobook. Sige nga, I want you to react. Sino dito ang naliligo nakikinig sa audiobook? As in malakas na speakers nasa loob ng radyo, dyaryo. Nasa loob ng banyo. While I'm waiting for your answer, sabi ni Jocelyn, what's the difference between year 1 and year 2? Completely different lessons na. tama si ano, Jocelyn. At year 2, a different payment again of 19,500 for the next year's lessons. If you still want. If you don't want, you can cancel. Can you join MMI without joining OMC? Yes, Ms. Seto. Christelle, the best program how to be a VA is the following. VA seminar, MMI. Yun yung simple. VA seminar, tas MMI. Yan ang best program how to be a VA. But you might wanna see what's coming up after this. Meron pa tayong third topic, which is very interesting. Okay? So sabi ni B, nakikinig siya ng MP3 o audiobook habang nililigo. Aba, hindi kayo sumasagot ha? Ang dami-dami ninyo. Bakit? Nawiwirduhan kayo sa akin? Kaya magaling ako sa marketing. Kasi magaling ako to the extent na mas magaling pa rin sa akin si Bo. Okay? Pero hinahabol ko siya. You understand? Kaya kahit ligo, kinig sa marketing. Ganun. So, Jomar, sobra na ba yun? Oo, oh, sobra yun. Kasi hinahabol ko yung hindi ko naman napag-aralan sa school yan eh. So, kailan ko gagawin? Okay, next. Okay. the difference between OMC 1 and OMC 2, sobrang dali. OMC 1, Friendster, Multiply. Oh, alam mo yan. Wala nang ganun ngayon. Kailangan tanggalin na yon. Ano pang difference nila? Facebook, Pinterest. Walang ganun noon. Kaya kailangan i-update yung OMC. Pero yung members ng OMC, hindi nila kailangan magbayad ng extra. Okay? But the mentoring, however, only lasts for a year. If you want another mentoring, you have to pay again for the mentoring. Mentoring is, in Tagalog, tutok. Tututuhan kita. Yun ang mentoring. But the lessons are still there. You can still enjoy the lessons. So, any more questions, guys? Sige pa. Tuloy pa, kaya pa. Pero kailangan ko na i-discuss yung special kasi excited na yung mga VA team ko. Sila gumawa nito eh. Say yes if you want me to go to the next topic. And please seriously consider getting into the online mentoring club before midnight tonight using your card. If you don't, I will know. I will know. Pero you can go to the you can wait for the next topic kasi it's affected. Oh, here's the survey. Okay, gusto niyo mag-survey? Yeah? Oh, sige nga, subukan natin survey. Subukan lang natin ha. No commitments to serve, just to survey, okay? Sino ang willing mag 3,500 a month for MMI? I'm just asking. Halimbawa, matapos yung payment ng OMC2, say 3 months lang ang nabayaran, pwede na tumigil. Yeah, you can stop anytime you want. Yeah, Cindy. Seriously? 3,500 a month? Serious kayo? Pero hindi maraming sumagot ng oo. Hindi ko pwedeng gawin 2,000 yan. Kasi 2,000 is the OMC. Ang number of lessons and inclusions ng MMI, Platinum pinag-usapan natin ha. Sa online mentoring club, walang meet-up. Sa Platinum ng MMI, may meet-up ka na, may webinar ka pa na 3 hours. Plus, meron kang, well, let's say, 300% more lessons. Because ganun kadaming lessons ng MMI. So, 3.5 is actually kinda kinder now. 2.5 now. You're decreasing the value of the meet-up. Meetups take time. They take volunteers. I have to feed you. You know that? I feed people in the Platinum. I feed people. I make them drink lots of water and healthy food. Sa OMC2, walang ganon. Walang meet-up ang OMC2. Ang Platinum, may meet-up, may webinar. Okay? So, if you're saying too high, 3,500, alam nyo, mag-7 ka na lang ng 3 months. Kasi 7,000 divided by 3 is actually 2,400. Okay, mas mura yan. So I'm just asking, okay? Oh, here's another theoretical before I go to the next topic and end. 3,000 a month. Theoretical. Wala, no promises. Tatanungin ko pa yung boss ng mga VA kung anong say nila. Paul is asking kailan ang deadline? The deadline for the OMC2 lowest rate is tonight for 14,500. That's the deadline is tonight for the lowest rate. Tomorrow, the price will be slightly higher, pero discounted pa rin. Okay? So, the deadline for this one, 12 months to pay 2,000 is December this year. December this year, yung installment. Okay? Tapos yung MMI, ang deadline, yung lowest discount ng MMI, okay, is this Friday. This week Friday. Okay. OMC 2 tomorrow is around 16, I think. 16,500. You have to ask Nikki. Sandali. Hindi ko tanda. So let's look at OMC2. The website is jhilario.com/. What is that? OMC2 2013. So OMC2, the price after today is 16,500. Okay? Yan yung price after today. It's still good. May 3,000 peso discount ka pa rin kung gusto mong sumali dyan. Ang tanong, I'm currently working out my SVA assignment. Will being a member of the OMC2 help me get my assignment better and get a gig easily? No. No. OMC2 is a slow-paced set of lessons. Hindi ka tutulungan ng OMC2 para magkaroon ng gig. Ang tutulong sa'yo, MMI. So if you're doing the assignment for the VA seminar, you want a gig? Diretso ka sa MMI, hindi OMC2. Kasi ang bagal ng pacing ng MMI. Hindi ka tuturuan ng marketing skills until like third month. Okay? Sabi ni ZB, I did not attend your VA seminar but attended one of your seminars in 2009 and I'm working as a VA now. Sabihin nga natin ulit yun. I did not attend your VA seminar but I attended one of your seminars in 2009 and I'm working as a VA now. So ZB, whoever he is or she is actually one of those people na sabi ko mag-online marketing kayo, tapos naging VA siya, o di ba? Question is, do you think I'm ready for MMI? Yes, matagal na. I don't have a biz to promote. If you're a VA now, you have a biz to promote yourself. Kasi ang skills na matututunan mo sa MMI, yan yung pagpapataas ng iyong bayad as a VA. So you don't need a business to promote. You have a business. It's called being a VA. So let's all say Merry Christmas. Tuloy natin yung mga tanong. Let me show you what happened a week ago or something. I'm not even sure. My VA team got together. Sila-sila lang. Hindi ako sinama. Nag-meet sila sa isang mall. Somewhere north. Sabi nila, wag sabihin eh. Somewhere north. And naligaw sila kasi hindi sila sanay lumabas ng bahay. Ay, mga work at home talaga eh, no? Tapos, Christmas bonus ang inisip nila para sa inyo. Ngayon, before you think Christmas bonus is something freely given by the government or freely given by the company, that's not the same kind of Christmas bonus. My VAs are like you. They know what you need. So they created something for you guys na sa tingin nila magugustuhan ninyo. And nung nakita ko, sabi ko, oh, galing talaga. Kasi they used their own needs eh. So they made something up from all my old files and all my old stuff. So some of these stuff you haven't even heard of. Meron pala akong ganun. And they made it and they called it the 12 Days of Christmas with Jomar Hilario. And that's the 12-12-12 na Christmas bonus nila for everyone. I'm gonna read it for you guys so you can enjoy it. The most marvelous and well-deserved gift you can ever reward yourself is finally here. Celebrate your 12 Days of Christmas with Jomar Hilario. Unleash the marketing expert in you with these amazing, exclusive, never-been-offered programs by Jomar. Now available for a limited time, especially for you. Gawa ito ng mga VA team ko. These much-coveted lessons can turn your dream lifestyle into a reality within months as you go through my beginner-friendly tutorials, constant mentoring providing you not only with skills you need, but most importantly, the mindset, my successful mentors. If you're asking who are my mentors, marami. Si Jim Rohn, si T. Harv Eker, si Jeff Walker, si Stephen Pierce, si Ryan Dice, si Dom Crowder, very good. Si Dan Kennedy, as in Robert Kiyosaki, these are my mentors. Some of them I've met na. Okay, I've imparted, so the mindset my successful mentors have imparted in me, I'll be passing on to you which is highly essential as you go up that ladder of success. You can start by choosing from the 12 Days of Christmas. So we start by choosing this one on the left, the 12 Days of Christmas. So I'm going to click on this. Okay. Nikki, if you have a link, can you send me the link to the chat room thingy? Wait. Ah. Bonk. Okay. So, pagpunta mo dito sa bundles, you can see work from yung pinaka-left. Tingnan natin yung pinaka-left para ano, masaya. Okay? Pinaka-left, nakalagay, work from home startup kit. Bago nyo husgahan kung anong laman yan. Remember, ang gumawa nito ay virtual assistants also. So, they know what you need. So, let me go through it. Bundle 1 at discount, 60% discount. I-click natin siya and you will see this. Tingnan natin. Okay. Depending on your skills, you can either leave your stressful 9-to-5 day job and work from the comforts of your own home. The work from home startup kit is complete with audio, video, and ebook files. Ito yung laman. The VA seminar downloadable files. Are you qualified to work from home webinar files? Work from home myths and facts webinar files. 10 things you need to have to earn big online. The elements of an attractive VA blog. The virtual assistant career roadmap. Scams exposed. Online marketing scams exposed webinar files. And the hosted WordPress tutorials ebook. Magkano lahat yan? Anybody guessing? So, hindi na akong papag-guess. Matagal eh. It's 17,000. It's 12,975. And the Jolly Good Elves, essentially the VAs, my VAs, no? Sila Nikki, sila Jasmine, sila Daniel, sila Trina. They said 60% off. So, it's 5,000. All of this. What's the good news? What's the good news? Ang galing ng VAs, no? Ang good news, if you got the VA seminar downloadable, yeah, ano, nung November 12 lang, up to November 12, deduct mo yung 2,975 from this one and you get the rest. You understand me? If you got the VA seminar downloadable nung November 12 up to today, deduct mo yung 2,975 and from the 5,025 and you get everything here, all of it. Okay, that's bundle 1. Sabi ng VAs ko, hoy, anong naman say ninyo? Magsalita daw kayo. Mag-react naman daw kayo. Para marinig nila kasi gusto nilang makita yung reaction ninyo. Great package, sabi ni Paul. Wow, sabi ni Cindy. Affordable bundle, sabi ni Catherine. Sabi ni Joanne, galing. Thank you, just paid last November 26, sabi ni Diane. Yay, galing naman, sabi ni Chi. Sabi ni Teresa is 5,025 minus 2,975. Yes, kung kakabili mo lang ng downloadable, yes, tama yung compute mo. Sabi ni Chi, super sulit. Sabi ni Sheena, amazing idea. Sabi ni Ladrick, galing. Maki says, impressive. Sabi ni Ryan, eto yung gusto marinig ng VAs. Avail po ako. Okay. So we actually got rid of your excuses, no? Because not only are you gonna get the VA seminar, you're gonna get everything else. Okay? Okay. So this bundle 1. Mas maganda sana kung chatroom, ano? Next time, chatroom tayo para hindi ko na i-dictate. Okay. So, do you wanna see bundle 2? Wala lang, kung gusto nyo lang. This is actually 12 days of Christmas. These discounts start today hanggang Tuesday. At 60%, these things start today. Ang discount na to, today hanggang Tuesday. Tapos Wednesday, 40% na lang yung discount. Basta hindi siya consistent lagi. Kasi sabi ng VAs ko, gusto, sabi nila Jasmine, sasabihin ko yung pangalan na, Jasmine, Camille, hindi, well, hindi kasama si Camille, nasa Boracay siya. Nagpapahinga, si Jasmine, si Nikki, si Trina, at saka si Daniel. Sabi nila, fast movers i-reward. Meaning, pag nag-avail ka, hanggang Tuesday, naka 60% off ka. Pag tinawad kang mag-avail, yung tagal-tagal mo mag-avail, 40%. So, nire-reward nila yung mabilis kumilos. Because, sa totoo lang, no, sa mundo ng marketing, talagang kailangan i-reward ang mabilis kumilos. Kasi, the fast movers, these are the ones who get what they want. So, you gotta be a fast mover. So, importante maintindihan mo, Cindy, if you purchase the VA seminar downloadable, November 12 hanggang today lang. Kung last year ka pa bumili, hindi na applicable yun. Dapat kabibili mo lang ng ano, downloadable. Okay? Kung kabibili mo lang downloadable ng November 12, November 13, 14 hanggang December 12, bawasan mo yung 2.9. Okay! Very good. O kabibili lang December, good. Tama na yan, 2050 na lang. So let's go to the other bundle pack. Pili kayo ng bundle na pwedeng ano, buksan. Hindi ko sigurado kung ano pwedeng buksan dito. So, pili na lang kayo ng bundle na gusto nyong buksan ko. Sabi ni Cindy, Yahoo! MMI bundle. Where is it? MMI bundle. I think this is it. Advanced marketing for your online biz and VA consultancy. Bundle 4 at 48% discount. I think this is it. Let's click. Bundle number 4. Habisan nyo, wag ka munang mag-decide eh, mamaya. Okay. Advanced marketing for your online biz. So, it's Marketing Master Insider Platinum, ang kasama, Platinum, ha? Understanding the language of the internet, shortcuts, and social media checklist for your business. Business success or failure, using common sense to understand it all. Secrets of social media online photography, hosted WordPress tutorials, sales letter creation, ano yan, webinar files yan, as video, audio, ebooks. Okay? So, basahin natin. Promote your businesses online and level up your virtual assistant skills at the same time. Start your transition from VA to online marketer today with advanced marketing for your online biz and VA consultancy kit. Complete with audio, video, and ebook files. Total of 37K, now at 19,525. Okay? Okay ba? Tinatanong nila, anong masasabi nyo, MMI bundle? Anong masasabi nyo? Tinatanong nila, pagbigyan nyo naman. Okay? Kasi yun na nga lang yung consolation nila, yung reaction ninyo. Kasi hindi pa natutulog si Nikki. Yes, you can pay bank deposits for all of these. Yeah. Ang tanong ni Jocelyn, ano yung expected output every time there's a meeting? There's always an assignment, iba-ibang assignment for each meeting. Ang assignment namin last time was magte-testing sa Facebook. Okay? So if you're curious what to do. Okay, great deal. Thank you, great deal. Paano ka makaka-avail? Paano maka-avail? Ah, there's a button at the bottom that says add to cart. Is it working? Yeah, it's working. So just click there or sabi ni Maria, I love Nikki. Babae si Nikki ha. Okay. So, yeah. Yeah, magdadagdag ka lang ng 25 pesos sa 19,500. Madami ka nang makukuha. Correct. And this is the reason why if the VAs do this stuff, it's much better, right? Di ba? 25 pesos lang, ang dami ng dagdag. And alam nyo, pinagpilian talaga ni Jasmine yung mga old kong mga files kasi walang nag-iisip eh. Okay. So, this is applicable for everyone. Okay? This, sabi ni Maria, hahaha, nalito ako talaga kung anong a-avail ko. Hindi ba info overload? Di ah, unang-una, when you get this, hindi mo makukuha ang MMI 2 month, 3 month, 4 month, 5 month, 6 months. Makukuha mo lang isang buwan from MMI. So your first month, ito lang pwede mong itackle. Yung understanding the language of the internet, business success or failure, 90 minutes lang yan. Itong social media online photography, isang oras yan. Hosted tutorials, tutorials yan. Sales letter creation, siguro 1 hour yan. So, paano ka ma-overload? Next month, MMI will kick in. It's gonna be the MMI lessons na lang. Okay? Besides, you need it eh. According to my VAs, you need it. You need it this way. Sabi nila. Okay. Sabi ni Eric, balik VA ulit. Okay. Excited to see the other offers. Okay, let's see. Ay, walang installment to ah. Sobrang baba. Walang installment. This is all at this price. This is all at this price until Tuesday, 18, I think. And then after 18, the discounts will be lower. Mataas pa rin. Kasi this is like 40%, 48% discount. Siguro 30% discount na lang sa 19. So hanggang Tuesday to ha. So this is the MMI bundle actually. Advanced marketing. We don't call it MMI bundle kasi hindi siya MMI lang eh. Marami kasi. So it's advanced marketing for your online biz. Wala pong installment. Ang hilig nyo sa installment. Hindi applicable eh. Sabi ni VAs, hindi installment. So, would you like to move on? Wala pa. Di muna ako bibili ng bagong dining, ganun. Anong dining? Dining set? Paki-clarify, hindi ko alam eh. Anong dining? Ano kasi yan eh? What do you want? Education to turn your life around? Or bagong dining set? Nasa ano yan eh? Ano yung desires and joys mo sa buhay? Kung ako nagsisimula, education pa rin, kahit ano mangyari. Kasi nagsisimula pa lang ako. Hindi ko priority ang ano, ang bagong dining kasi kailangan ko pang matuto para lumaki yung income ko. Para wala akong problema sa bagong dining in the future. Sabi ni, ito maganda. Sabi ni Arvin, wahala, ang ganda ng offer. Hindi ata ako makakatulog mamaya sa kakaisip. Okay. So solve na si ano, solve na si Nikki sa sinabi mo kasi hindi pa siya natutulog. Considering insomniac siya, hindi pa rin siya natutulog. So let's go to the main site and go open another bundle. So tama si Ken. Yung discount ng MMI hanggang Friday na lang. That's how much is that? 14,000, right? Hindi ko na matandaan. Let's go back. MMI hanggang Friday is 19,500. Yan. Kita mo yan? MMI Friday. 19,500. Ang ginawa nila, remember they did this independently of me, okay? Kaya ganyan yan. Ang ginawa nila, yung MMI hanggang Tuesday, magdadagdag ka lang ng, what's that? 25 pesos? Makakakuha ka pa ng extra. Ayan o. 25 pesos, makakuha ka ng extra. And this is like their idea, okay? MMI proper starts in January actually. Pero I prefer na mag-attend na kayo ng December 15 workshop webinar agad. Kasi mag-start na talaga kami. Pero yung formal start is kasi pag nagsa-start talaga sa mga mentoring programs, merong part na hello, kamusta ka na? Anong pangalan mo? Anong business mo? Ay, yung part na yun, kailangan mo yun, pero hindi siya marketing, tama ba? You're getting to know people. So we do that in December. So the first workshop webinar for MMI is actually this Friday. This Saturday na. So if you join next week, hindi ka makakasara dun sa December 15 na workshop webinar. Oh, advance sila, magkakakilala na sila. Essentially ganun. Magkakakilala na sila. Yun lang naman yung advance nila. They got to know each other in a better way. So ganun. Yun lang naman. Okay? So, I don't want you to think about this as a classroom wherein you're competing with other students. You're not. This is for you to increase your business. You don't care about the progress of other people because hindi naman importante yung progress nila. Ang importante yung progress mo. If you want your business to be anonymous, hindi ko alam paano sagot. Hindi ko alam sagot sa tanong, sorry. Hindi ko naiintindihan why you want the business to be anonymous eh. You want the owner to be anonymous, but the business cannot be anonymous because it means nobody will know who you, what your business is, so how are you gonna sell anything? Diba? Okay. So, ang December 15 is for platinum members and mastermind members. So, that's not a meetup. That's a live webinar. 3 hours. So, may tanong si Sheena. Is, Sir Joms, I had deposit today, OMC, 14,500. Can I convert it and deposit the balance? Yes. Sabi ni Gwen, the offers are great, Sir Jomar. But it's frustrating di kami na maka-open ng Visa card dito sa Macau para makagamit ng PayPal so we can start earning as a VA. Huwag kang mag-open ng Visa card sa Macau. Magsabi ka sa relative mo na mag-open ng Aeon Bank para sa'yo. Aeon. Magpakuha ka ng Aeon, tapos kunin mo yung card. Kunin mo yung, palitan mo yung PIN. May Aeon ka na. Dikit mo yung Aeon sa PayPal. Tapos, ganun. Yun lang naman ang kailangan ni PayPal eh. Proof na you are existing. So, pakuha ka ng Aeon card sa Philippines. Sir Jomar, ma-access na ba namin yung site na yan? Yeah. To access this site, you want to open it yourself. Hindi pa siya fully finished. Ayan, no? jhilary.com/jomar12days. Ay, Nikki, may link ba tayong bago? Nikki, bigyan mo ako link na bago. Kasi gusto ko sana yung bagong link. May link ba si Nikki na bago? Hintayin natin yung link ni Nikki, ha? Kasi hindi ito yung final link, eh. Hintayin natin siyang sumagot. Okay, let me go to that list again. Anybody here wanna open another one? Or I'll let you guys open it na lang. Oh, there it is. Any credit card pwede mo i-link sa PayPal. Yung Aeon card ng ano kasi, ng Union Bank, hindi yung credit card, debit card. So, andaling kumuha. Bayaran mo ng 350 pesos yung banko. Meron ka ng debit card. Ano yun? Na mukhang credit card. Pero yung credit card, kahit ano, pwede mo i-link sa PayPal. So, the new link is called Kahaba-haba. Papadala ko sa inyong lahat. Okay. Nikki, hindi ko pala natuturuan pag gumawa ng small links. So, ayan yung link sa inyong lahat. Ah, okay, let me just show it on screen para makita nyo. The new link, mag-opt-in muna kayo, ah. So, this is the new link. New link. 12 days of Christmas. By the way, Roman Catholic ako. Ang Xmas, hindi yun Xmas. Chi-mas yan. That's actually not English. Xmas. This is Roman for chai. Okay. Chai as in chairo, which is the ang tawag nila kay Jesus sa Ireland. So, I know my Catholic faith. I don't use Xmas as Xmas. That's chai for Christmas. Or, this is Jesus, actually. Yung chai, that's Jesus sa Ireland. This is old Catholic faith, ah. Huwag kayong magbabasa ng mga literature na sinasabing Xmas means X. Okay? It's not. Okay. Ultimate bundle. Ho, ho, ho. Little buttons are not yet live. Yeah. Okay. Wow. They want me to open the ultimate bundle. Pero Nikki, hindi pa umaandar yan? Sabi sa inyo, dahan-dahan ng launch nito, hindi pa kaya. A Greek pala, sabi ni Menen. Thank you very much, Mr. Menen. It's Greek. It's not Roman. Okay. It's Greek. Okay. Sabi ni Gwen, your idea is considered a great Christmas gift for me kasi na problema ako ng matagal na plano ko umuwi para makakuha ng Aeon account. Buti na lang makahabol pa sa webinar. So, let me just talk about the ultimate. The ultimate is I want it all. Okay? Ho, 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 I want it all. And perfect for entrepreneurs and virtual assistants alike in making history in the world of online marketing. Okay. Ultimate bundle, you get it all. All of it. Lahat. OMC, MMI, all the webinars, everything. Okay? Now, I can't click on this because it's not yet live. Okay? It's not yet live. See, I'm trying to click on it. It's hindi pa siya live. Now, anybody want to learn something about marketing? Or do you want me to explain why it's not live? Pareho lang yun. Do you want me to explain bakit hindi yan live? Kasi this, it's a marketing lesson. Si Ken lang ang may gusto na explain ko. So, hindi ko na explain. Okay. In your screen, you are looking at how many options. So, marketing lesson to, ah. Sa mga hindi nag-attend, belat kayo. Hindi kayo nag-attend. Hindi nyo malalaman tong very important marketing lesson. Okay? Yung mga umaalis na dahil 10 o'clock na, sige, umalis kayo. Okay lang. Kasi yung mga sikreto, gusto ko binibigay lang sa those who deserve it. So, here it is. Okay? Hindi live yan kasi how many choices are you looking at already on your screen today? Alam niyo naman yung sagot, di ba? You're looking at 6, right? If you present too many options to people, they start becoming so confused. So confused. So, ang ginawa namin, hindi mo na-active to. Para you're just looking at 5. So, pagtingin nyo to bukas, tatanggalin muna namin yung ho-ho-ho na yan. Actually, pagtingin nyo to bukas, 3 na lang yan. Tapos ilalagay ko sa ibang page yung next 3. Okay, hindi naman mawawala yung bundle. Ang mangyayari, ihihiwalay ko lang yung page. Because in marketing, you can't, people get confused if you show them too many options. So you have to show them three first. So this is the marketing lesson. Then you click here to find out the next set. So you ask them to click here to look at the next set para it's easier for them to choose. Because it's so easy to choose between three than from five or six. So that's your marketing lesson. Every time you show something, pakita mo lang in threes. Okay? Bundle one. Somebody wants me to click bundle one. Okay, there it is. So that ends today's... Ay, hindi pa pala. Grabe. Okay. May contest. If you buy any of the bundles, you get 5 points. 5 points are for a raffle. The raffle, we will be giving out three raffle prizes. And the raffle prizes, well, if you get a bundle, you get 5 points, right? So the raffle is for three people to enjoy three prizes. Here are the prizes. Number one, you're going to have a one-on-one live video chat, video conference with a virtual assistant. Interviewin mo na siya ng katakot-takot. Kayo, ikaw ang bahala kung tatanungin mo sa kanya. Somebody who's working from home. Preferably somebody who's working from home matagal na. Okay. So we don't know who that person is yet, but we're gonna find someone for you. Tapos chat kayo. That's your first prize. Ah, that's the third prize. The second prize, are you happy with that prize? I mean, sabi ng mga VAs ko, magugustuhan niyo yun eh, na, you know, na makaka-interview kayo one-on-one. And re-record namin yung interview nyo. So you're gonna use my system para ma-record. Tapos yung second prize, again, this is for people who buy bundles, you get to interview two VAs! Okay? Dalawang VAs. One hour yung interview. O actually, usapan lang yan. So bahala kayo kung long. Pero normally, one hour is actually enough. Two VAs. So you can extend that to 90 minutes kung kakayanin. Okay? Sabi ni Catherine, I'm dying with the offers. So the second prize is you interview two VAs in the comfort of your own home. Video conference kasi baka nasa ibang bansa ka, nasa ibang bansa yung VA, nobody knows. Now the third prize, hulaan nyo. Hindi, may hirapan kayo maghula, sabihin ko na sa inyo. And then we can go goodbye. The third prize is an interview with me, live video conference with me, and no, one of my successful students na hindi VA. So, essentially, ang mangyayari ganito, i-interviewin mo siya. Tapos, manggugulo lang ako kung gusto niyo akong sumama. Pero, you're gonna interview one of my successful students. VA man siya o hindi, basta successful student siya. Probably not a VA. Probably yan. Somebody who's starting in online marketing para makita mo yung progress niya. Iba kasi yung progress pag hindi na siya VA or hindi siya dumaan sa pagiging VA. So, those are the three prizes. Let me review. If you buy a bundle, you get 5 points. We're gonna use a system to compute the points, randomly find the winner, and then the third prize gets to interview one VA. The second prize gets to interview two VAs for 90 minutes, and then the third prize is you interview one of my successful students. Kayo lang, kayo, with me, listening in. If you want me to say anything, I'll say anything. So that's it. That is the what. Tama na ba? Mayroon pa ba ako nakalimutan? So, yun. 10 minutes overtime ako, pero at least 10-10, no? So, here's that link again. So, you got a contest there. Actually, there's more coming your way, pero that's enough for tonight pa lang. The ultimate bundle is actually 75,000. Yan, ang ultimate bundle. Do you wanna know the bonus to the ultimate bundle? Kahit na, okay? Oh! The entire program is hanggang December 24. The entire program is December 24. The entire 12 days of Christmas is December 24. Okay? So, hanggang December 18, 60% discount and all that. After that, after Tuesday, no, on Wednesday, mas maliit lang yung discount, pero tuloy pa rin yung program, tuloy pa rin yung mga raffle. And then, we end on December 24. December 25, we draw the winner. And ang bonus sa I Want It All, actually, I Want It All is 75,000 pesos. You get to join my mastermind team. Now, ano para saan yung mastermind? The mastermind is a group of entrepreneurs super willing to level up their stuff na. I get people like Bo Sanchez to talk to them directly. I mean, papuntahin ko si Bo, kakausapin nila yung entrepreneurship ang usapan, kung ano man. I get real entrepreneurs and they get to talk to my mastermind team. Sila lang. I mean, no, hindi naman one-on-one kasi ilan lang ba yung mastermind kung right now, lima. Dati 18 yan eh. So, lima sila, kakausapin nila yung isang entrepreneur na magaling, tapos interviewin nila. We also do a lot of stuff together. Plus, my mastermind members get to attend any of my events for free. And get to attend all the webinars for free. Yan yung ginagawa. Yan yung privilege ng mastermind members ko. Attendance for free. And they get to be exposed to all these millionaires na hindi naman kilala, wala namang libro. So, Filipino. So, yan yun. So, if you get the ho-ho-ho, I want it all, it's just 75,000 bucks. And you instantly become a member of the mastermind. So, yun. So, think about it really well. Dining table, you know, magkano ba dining table? 30,000 plus sofa bed, 30,000, 60,000. Ano ba? Or ultimate bundle. Ho, 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 I want it all. So, pag-isipan nyo where you want to go with your life, where you want to go with your financial status. So, and I would like you guys to say thank you to my VAs for doing this for us because sila may pakanan ito. Okay. The bundles hanggang 24, okay? Okay. Ah, yeah. If you get into if you get into MMI via the ultimate bundle, may kasama ka talaga. If you get into MMI via the ultimate bundle, may kasama ka. Pero you have to understand, ang mastermind meetings, hindi kasama yung employees mo. Hindi sila makaka-relate. Dapat ikaw lang pagdating sa mastermind meetings. Kasi most of the, we tried that, no? Hindi, bored lang yung employees. The mastermind kasi pang entrepreneur eh. Okay? So, thank you so much for bearing with me. Ilan kayo? Let me count the ways. Mga 100. Oh, dami. Di ko makabilang. Walang count sa meeting burner. So, thank you so much for joining us tonight. And I look forward to teaching you guys this coming year. And get a great dent sa ano mo. Sa poverty mindset, sa negative mindset. Then, pati yun, itatakal natin. Okay, ang mastermind saka inner circle isa yun. It's called the inner circle mastermind. Okay? Yung employee mindset, tanggalin natin. Kasama lahat yun sa marketing eh. So, we'll do that. So, sabi ni Christelle, maganda ang pamasko. Totoo. Totoo. Ang galing na mga VAs, no? Ang galing-galing ninyo. It's really important na they know your needs. So, ayan, nabigay nila. Even better than I can, which is really great. So, thank you so much again and as usual, may recording to. And this recording will go out. This one will go out. Pero hindi ko sasama yung secret na sinabi ko sa inyo. Yung tungkol dun sa presenting three things, hindi ko sasama. There's gonna be a recording for this webinar. I'm gonna post it live sa YouTube. But I'm gonna erase that secret part. Kasi secret lang natin yun eh. Okay, kasi you stayed up for the last moments. Okay? Yung 12 glibs sa platinum, kakausapin ko pa yung si Jasmine. This is her idea. Okay. No, mastermind is not lifetime membership. It's yearly membership. Yearly membership ang mastermind. Ganun talaga. Okay? So thank you very much for thank you for attending, but if you have questions, I'm still here to answer them. I'll just go get something to drink, okay? So anyone who wants to go and sleep now or think about it or go register right now because you want to be first, that's great. Do it. Just go get something to drink. Ayan, nalito na si Cindy. Tatlo lang kasi tingnan mo, Cindy. Tingin lang sa tatlo. Bukas wala na yan. Gagawin kong tagtatatlo na yan para hindi ka nalito. Grabe. Installment sa Ultimate Bundle. Tanungin natin si Jasmine. That's weird. Pero tanungin natin si Jasmine. Paano makakabayad? Hindi ko mabil. Sir, paano yung nakabayad na ako, ma-avail ko yung bundle 4? MMI? MMI, no? Bundle 4? Kailan ka nag-avail ng MMI? Kung recent lang, minus mo lang yung binayad mo. Hi, Ella. Yeah, the question about gold. Gold MMI is for 2 persons. Yes. Pero pwede kang ikaw lang. Essentially, yung second person, assistant mo dapat yun eh. Okay lang yan. Okay lang to answer. Kahit na paulit-ulit yung tanong, okay lang. Yung ebook bundle ba may step-by-step instructions? Lahat. Lahat yan. Kung ang topic is step-by-step ah. Sometimes it's not step-by-step. Like, how do you detect a scam? Hindi yun literally step-by-step. I just have to explain how it's done. Pag technical, like yung hosted webinar, hosted WordPress, yun, step-by-step yun. Okay. So, thanks, Noemi. Okay, good question. Sabi ni Ryan, if ever mag-avail ako ng MMI and decide to promote yung Go Negosyo and online business, how much will I earn?
Excuse me.
Pag si Go Negosyo, wala ka pa ma-earn sa unahan. Yung upfront, wala. Pag Go Negosyo. Pag yung business ko yung pinromote mo, depende kung gaano ka kasipag, pwede ka na mag-earn agad in, let's say, within one month or 2 months time. Depends on how sipag you are. Kasi ano yun, work talaga ang promotion. So, kaya gusto ko sana you have your own business. Yung how much is really dependent on how sipag or yun talaga. Or how interested you are in what you're promoting. So, amounts, I'm not sure how much. Thousands for sure. Hindi hundreds. Thousands of pesos a month. Ah, ito magandang tanong. Maria, ang ganda ng tanong niya, nakakalungkot. Pero sagutin natin. Sorry. Wala yung verb. Wala akong microphone. I appreciate the lessons you're giving. I already got your VA seminar last October. I'm planning to be an MMI member. My question is, what if something happens to Jomar? Who will teach us now? Well, wala akong problema sa MMI because the MMI is already prepared. Last year pa namin ginawa yung MMI. Yun. Also, OMC2. OMC2 is actually version 2 of original OMC1. So, the lessons are still there. But, ang tinasabi niya, kung may mamatay si Jomar, wala akong magagawa. Wala na ako eh. Alam mo yun? Well, actually, the other answer there is, I think Jasmine will take over, you know. Feeling ko lang. Alas tingin niyo. Sabi, nandiyan si Jasmine sa chatroom eh. Tanungin natin kung gusto niya mag-take over. Kaya naman niya eh. As long as, sa totoo lang, any one of you guys can take over. Basta i-commit niya lang sa sarili niya, pag-aralan niya to. Yung lahat ng idle time, pag-aralan niyo, kaya niyo itong gawin. Okay? So, lessons-wise, the lessons are already prepared. They are automatically programmed to send to you. Computer ang gumagawa nun. Nagawa na namin yung mga webinars, nagawa na namin yung recordings. Ipapresent na lang sa inyo ng computer system. Okay. May sinasabi si Jasmine, di ko naintindihan. Okay. Let's tell the person to email us. Okay. So if you're asking, okay. So si Cindy, please email Jasmine, Jasmine at, well, I just know. Kung meron kayong mga tanong about the program, ipadala nyo na lang dito sa, nasa na yun? Okay, fine. I'll just send you guys an email address ni Jasmine. jasmine@jomarhilario.com. Para i-collect na lang yung mga tanong ninyo. Na, pwede ba to? Pwede ba to? Yung mga tanong na pwede ba to? Ganun. May e-book lessons sa MMI. Yeah! There's how to sell an e-book and how to promote an e-book. Kailan pwede ma-access ang bundles to see the features of each bundles? Now, pwede mo nang buksan. Pero, yung ultimate bundle na lang ang hindi pa nabubuksan. So, you can actually open it now if I have the link. There it is. Yeah. If you want to give this as a gift to someone, you may. Sabi ni, yes, affiliate marketing and promoting a business is the same thing. They're synonyms. Ella Carrillo, yes, I prefer that you enroll by Friday kasi sa Saturday at 8 o'clock, Ella, meron tayong webinar. Sabi ni Sheila, meron, wala daw siyang kasama. Mag-hire ka din eventually. Sino daw ang backup teacher ko? Wala pa. Wala pa akong backup teacher. Bata pa ako eh. Nag-exercise nga ako eh. And I eat vegetables. You know that? I eat a lot of vegetables, a lot of meat. I exercise. I do Zumba, yoga, and skating. Oh, ha? I stay at home. Goodness. Paano pa yun? Hello? Stay at home na nga ako. Maganda pa asawa ko. Tinutulungan pa niya ako lagi. Mga ganong klase. Okay. Okay. Age limit. Pwede bang 11 years old? Yes. Basta gusto niya itong ginagawa niya. Watch out for the 11 years old. Mas mabilis siyang kumilos. Ay, hindi ako natakot sa tanong about death. Sanay na ako dyan. I mean, that concept is not strange. I'm a Catholic. Hello. You should know that that's not a problem. Death is okay. You meet Christ when you die. So, NP, right? Kaya nga, bilisan nyo na. Hello, kayo na mag-take over. Bilisan nyo na. Kumilos na kayo. Okay. Pakiclick na lang yung bundle. Hindi ko alam eh. Yung fourth bundle. Yeah, MMI. MMI. Platinum yan. Wala kaming bundle for gold. Meron kaming bundle for platinum. So, if you're asking, is MMI gold ba yung fourth bundle? Alam ko, it's MMI platinum. I will teach you how to hire a VA. Yes. Sa MMI yan. Kasi sabi niya, ano daw mangyayari pag may nangyari sa akin. Essentially, MMI, automated yun eh. Magbibigay siya ng lesson sa'yo. Essentially, what we're doing here is actually setting up computerized systems. It's a good question. Yung mga businesses na lit na physical, pag nawala si boss, yung mga empleyado nagloloko. Pagdating sa online, the employees are not employees. They're computer systems. You know? So they keep working as long as you're paying them. So all you need to have, pag may online business ka, is a person who takes over the payments, and the computer system will keep working and in the course of, let's say, a month or 2 months, 3 months, kung nagawa mo na yung lessons mo in the past, like I did na, it's just gonna send the emails and update the website automatically. So, mas maganda talaga to. Okay? Ewan ko ba bakit nila gustong pag-usapan yung death? Okay? Wife ko, alam niya to, pero hindi niya ginagawa. Alam niya to. Even my sister and my brother and my sister, they all know this. As in, intimately. Kasi, pero kamag-anak ko kasi, kapatid ko, alam niya to. Sister ko, ginagawa niya to. Kumikita siya sa internet. Yung isa kong sister, tanungin nyo, alam niya rin niya. Pero, hindi sila mahilig magturo eh. Alam niyo yun. So, pareho din yan ang question mo na, paano na lang yung teacher ko sa school? O si Bo, pag may nangyayari kay Bo, sino na magtuturo sa feast? Kaya nga nag-set up siya ng maraming replacements, di ba? What do you think I'm doing here? I'm setting up replacements for myself. Am I not? You guys, you should be the one teaching na para buong Pilipinas yumaman na hindi na nag-OFW. Tama ba? Tama ba yun? Kayo na yun. Kayo na ang mag-replace sa akin. Gets? Gets? Kayo na yun? Ano ba? Mas maraming rich kayo eh. Di ba? Ako, asa lang ako eh. Kayo, marami kayo eh. Pag ginalingan ninyo, edi kayo na magturo. Kung mahilig kayo magturo. Nasa hilig din kasi minsan. Okay? And try not to think about that so much, you know. Unless gusto mo na ma-meet si Jesus. Sige, meet nyo na si Jesus. Ako, ready? Kayo, hindi ready? Oh. Magandang usapan yan. Yes, you can use BPI. Let me just get you the BPI. And there's the account number and stuff para kita nyo. Oh, tanong, how much do you pay for local VAs? Minimum 10,000 part-time. Kung gusto niyo na magaling, minimum part-time, 10,000 pesos. Suggestion ko lang yun, ha. Pwede ka mag-pay lower, pero sana magaling. Okay. Same lang po ng dati yung BPI. Yeah, it's the same, the same. So, that's how much you pay for local VA. Depends sa'yo. How many hours? Probably half day? 4 hours a day, ganun. I'm just approximating, iba-ibang rate bawat tao eh. I'm uploading this in YouTube. Hindi tonight kasi ipaprocess ko pa. Hindi kaya ng YouTube, hindi kaya ng video processing ng 2 hours na video na isang gabi. Siguro mga kalahating araw or something. By tomorrow siguro ma-upload ko na. Pag walang edits mabilis eh. Eh, we're not finished. I'm still recording, so, you know. Ang tanong ni Ella, kung gusto ni sister niya sumali later, kung gold member siya, oh, okay lang, syempre. Dalawa kayo eh, di ba? The only point lang, kaya dalawa, is just make sure you're doing the same thing. I mean, if your sister joins you, iba naman yung ginagawa niya. You're not helping each other out. Kasi iba yung purpose niya, ba't siya sumali eh. Dapat pareho kayo ng goal. Para pag nagdating sa exercises, either ikaw ang gagawa o siya. Pero it's for one business only. Oh, di ba? Ella and Gay. Kakaibigan ko yan from UP Los Baños. So yeah, graduate ako noon. School na yon, Comsai. So ayan na, paalam na po ha. 10:30 na eh. So thank you so much for joining this webinar. Mamaya, tanong pa, Maria. Yung VR ba na i-hire should know about MMI or sabay kayo? Sabay. Pag kumuha ka ng VA na marunong ng MMI, sigurado ako mataas na yon. Sino dito ang gustong magpa-hire kay Maria? Yan. So, typically, you hire depending on your budget. Pag mataas ang budget mo, get somebody na experienced. And na si Anna. Anna, nasa Saudi ka pa ba? Naghahanap si Maria and Sinares ng VA. Oh, ha? Alam ko nasa Saudi si ano eh. Pauwi na daw si, tama, December. Pauwi na si Anna. Nurse yan. Marunong na yan. Nag-attend na yan kung ano-anong mga online events ko. O mababa budget mo. O kukuha ka ng hindi masyadong experienciado. As i-share mo sa kanya yung mga lessons ng MMI. Literally, share. Bibigyan ko kayo ng dalawang accounts eh. Pag gold ka o kaya platinum. At bubuksan niya yon on her own time. Tapos magte-train siya mag-isa. I-review mo na lang siya. Ikaw rin magte-train para ma-review mo siya. Tapos punta kayo doon sa workshop webinar and then you work. Okay? Swerte. Thank you for attending. It's great to have you guys. And I'll see you soon in one of the live events or the workshop webinar sa Saturday. Remember, you have 1.5 hours to avail of the OMC2 na discount. Okay, 1.5 hours OMC2 discount. Ito yun, ah. 14,500 tonight. Or, you can just hit the online mentoring club discount. Nasaan na yun? Hindi natin binuksan. Ito yun, oh. Online, where's that? Number 5, how to build your dream online business kit. That's the online mentoring club discount. I think, hulaan natin. Hinulaan ko lang. Oh, there it is! 19,500. Online mentoring club version 2. Success Secrets Literature and Courses. Make this year your best year. How to make Facebook earn for you. Social Media Contest Management. How to effectively promote your business in Pinterest. Secrets of Social Media Online Photography. For its 19,500 up to Tuesday, you get Online Mentoring Club plus this extra bundle. So that's bundle number 5, I think. This is bundle number 5. Yan. Yan ang choice nyo. Either 19,500 hanggang Tuesday or 14,500 tonight. So, kayong bahala. So, yun. Pag gusto nyo maghanap ng VA, sabihin nyo sa akin, tulungan ko kayo. Just send me an email. Okay? So, that's all I have for tonight. And regarding your questions, we'll get back to you by email. Kung matutuloy ba yung iba nyong tanong, like yung installment, 3,000 years to pay, mga ganun. Okay? So, thank you so much for attending. May you have a marvelous life. And I expect to see you living that marvelous life a few months from now. Merry Christmas! Thank you.